Hello, how are you doing?
Doing good, TJ. I can't see them.
Sorry, I'm late in. I'm eating.
I can hear ghosts.
So, sorry, chat.
Apparently,
gonna watch you in delay.
I've got a word in my ear. Apparently, we've got a very jank setup today. So it could be interesting to see how we cope. Oh. Uh huh. What?
Oh my god.
Okay, so TJ says. Okay, I'll just pass on what he just said. One of the major pieces of audio equipment died, and to get Nina up today, we remoted into another PC, which is remoted into another PC. So Nina is inception levels of Discord today.
Yeah.
Can you hear us?
Yeah, I've got you on 200% on Discord, and then on my own PC, I've whacked you up to 100, which means everything on the PC, like any ding-dongs,
ding dong.
It's super loud, but you guys are just about good.
Oh, so, God.
Fingers crossed I don't get a notification. Or
nobody
anything.
Email Nina for the next 3 hours.
Nobody give Nina any dongs in the next what? 3 hours. No dongs for Nina.
Please. So I put a lot of effort into my Halloween costume, as you can see. Do you like it?
Oh, was this meant to be the spooky episode?
I forgot until yesterday.
I totally forgot.
And I was like, oh, I'll just grab this choker. I mean, I stitched my head back on just for this.
It looks good.
Thank you.
It looks really good.
I'm going to keep that up there until I finish eating.
Okay.
I feel bad for chat.
So Joe's eating his lunch.
Gummy noises.
Get it down, yes, lad.
Right.
That's fine. I've got Mentos for lunch today.
Mentos?
Mentos? Monk Mentos?
Oh, yeah. Is it Mentos or Mentos?
Ooh, I don't know. I feel like that's a heated debate.
Men like to toss things.
Mentos.
Mentos.
Oh, right. How is everybody?
Good.
Wait,
how
did we already
you?
Say that?
I can't remember.
Yeah, good. Cheers.
Very busy. I've overloaded myself with work again, but I wouldn't be Leo if I didn't.
Oh,
what
man.
About you guys? Joe's nodding. It's good.
Oh, because there's a delay. I'm like, shit. Who speaks first? Wait.
Oh god, this is gonna be so awkward, isn't it?
It's all right.
Oh, poor Nina.
No,
oh,
it's just, Nina. It's spring and autumn is always our busy merch season. So it's just like, go. Mm-hmm. On top of like normal work. And then obviously, yeah, you guys know about the house move. So sorting that out as well. And I'm just like, ooh. Anyway, but I got cinnamon coke today and I'm really like intrigued. Have you tried it?
Mm. I think it tastes like cake. What do you think?
I like it. I mean, it tastes like minty, because I just had Mentos, minty cinnamon coke.
Oh, gross.
But I like it.
Mentos and coke, isn't that going to like explode? You're going to like erupt.
Well, if I burp a lot, you know why.
Someone told me the other day that if you have a banana and drink a Sprite, the chemicals in it will make you sick.
Wait, what?
I don't know what the scientific reasoning is behind that, though. Banana and
I think we should get Joe to test that out.
Yeah, do you fancy a Sprite? I think we've got some in the cupboard.
I do not want to be sick. Thank you very much.
Oh.
That's fair.
Ah, there we go. I've had lunch now.
Yeah, what did you have, actually?
I had a breakfast burrito.
It's 2 o'clock, Joe.
That sounds
breakfast
amazing.
Is a mindset, not a time of day.
Okay, so bananas don't compress. So when you eat food, it gets squished up in your mouth and in your intestines, it gets squished.
And bananas don't compress?
They're already compressed. Like, they are already their smallest form. So if you eat a bunch of bananas, they're an incompressible substance in your stomach. And if you drink lots of carbonated fluid, the fizzes your stomach really full, and then you're too full. There you go. Don't eat bananas and Sprite at the same time. They get squished in your testes. Did I say testes? Can we appreciate the bananas in our testes? bananas stored in the balls changed my mind.
Oh my god.
Sounds about right. Yeah.
Oh, that's so funny. Sure. Did I say testes? Oh, wow. How long? 9 minutes. Okay, that's probably a record.
Is that a record?
It's that's not a record. I think we started since at 1 week.
Love.
But hey.
That's not a banana near the balls.
Are you sure? Those men lied to me.
Oh my god.
Did it taste... Nope. How did we get here? Mentos and Coke. Did you guys ever do that as a kid? Mix Mentos and Coke?
I did it for my birthday 1 year.
Your birthday? What an exciting
birthday. It was a birthday treat.
A birthday treat?
Well, it was like... Because it became like a big thing around the time of my birthday.
Mm.
And so for my birthday, we went out to a field with a big bottle of Coke and some Mentos.
That reminds me. We used to get a big like 2 liter bottle of Coke and then strap like fins, rocket fins on the bottom.
Mm.
Then you put like Mentos in the top, put the lid on, put it upside down so the lid is on the ground. Put it in a little like launch pad thing. And then eventually it forces the lid off and it goes poosh, like a rocket.
So is that what, I guess, kids nowadays do? Because back in my day, what did we use, if anybody else in chat? Because we didn't have Coke and Mentos. That wasn't a thing.
Mm.
But I remember making those same, like, rocket... I think it was just water pressure and air.
Oh, did you have, like, a pump?
I think so.
I think we had one with, like, a foot pump as well, maybe. Mm. Baking soda? Vinegar?
I remember something like that.
Yeah.
Like a little rocket that you pump with your foot, and then if you...
Mm.
Then it eventually goes pop. So
yeah.
What
they've
was,
not replaced
what?
That with...
I think I had a Buzz Lightyear one.
Foot pump rocket.
Gonna come up with some
baking powder and vinegar.
Oh, you can still buy them. Did it look like that? So you might have had a bottle.
Yeah, something like that.
Currently unavailable. Ready to fly in seconds.
What?
SpaceX
has bought them all. I love this. TJ just whispers jokes in my ear and then I steal them. So I look really funny. Thanks, Teach. Oh man. I'll give you a frog shop scarf. Would you like a scarf?
Not even a scarf, just a discount.
I'll give you a £5 voucher for frog shop.
Froggy discount.
Oh. I was gonna tell you. Oh yeah. So, have you guys heard of? They're these like berries / tablets. I'm not 100% sure that you can eat. And it covers up the taste receptors in your tongue, which sense bitterness and sourness. Yeah, magic berries. And they make you tasting sweet. So foods that you might not like become sweet. Well, I found a packet on eBay, which is probably not the best place to buy them from. I bought some. And I was thinking like, because we can't go trick-or-treating this year. I'm just going to eat one and then eat random foods in my house. And it will be like candy. That's my
just
plan.
Eat random foods.
Yeah, I'm just gonna eat like an onion and like some vinegar.
Oh,
that's amazing.
The thing is, your breath afterwards, once it wears off.
Oh god, and it all comes.
Does it
back.
All still smell the same though?
Magic berries, miracle fruit.
So I'm sure you're then gonna have to deal with the smell of the food.
Yeah, like you know how you get coffee breath.
Yeah.
Oh, you know how you don't notice the smell of your own breath.
Mm.
So when
you're
it wears off,
stink.
Right?
And you won't know.
Especially if I eat like a full
They'll gradually
onion.
Wear off the taste.
Yeah, like loads of people have done this, right? It's not a new thing, but I've never done it. So I wanted to try it out.
Are you going to do the cinnamon challenge as well?
Oh my God, I'll die.
I could do it while doing the miracle fruits.
Condone.
Oh my God. Oh. I did the cinnamon challenge with hot chocolate powder once on Duke of Edinburgh and I ended up vomiting in a bush.
Kids are dumb.
Oh, I was so dumb. So dumb.
What is wrong with people? What's wrong with the internet? Remember Good when the question. Internet used to be full of trends of people hurting themselves?
Like the do you remember the Chubby Bunny challenge?
Well that's
Chubby
just the
Bunny.
That's just the sleepover classic.
Well, you get a marshmallow, you put it in your mouth and you say Chubby Bunny, and you put another one in and you say Chubby Bunny. And eventually you can't speak and your cheeks are all full like a rabbit and you're like...
You keep going until you can't say it anymore.
Remember the Tide Pods?
Oh man, that was a thing.
That was recent, wasn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, it was.
That was like last
when
year.
When was that
a couple
chat?
Years? I don't know. Well, I was saying that's probably everything it
my
was on in
2020. My heart of heart is saying last year, but it's probably like 2016, isn't it?
Yeah, when was the Tide Pod Challenge?
Yeah.
2018?
Okay, that's not too bad.
Okay.
2 years.
Oh, you've never heard of Chubby Bunny. Are you a vegetarian, Neen?
No.
Okay, no. We'll do the Chubby Bunny Challenge, but I won't be able to join in, so I'll just watch.
Oh, it sounds so uncomfortable.
I want to Google
fine,
it.
It's fine, you get to eat marshmallows.
You have to buy the really big, chunky marshmallows.
I'm not that fussed. No,
you get the mini
marshmallows.
The mini ones. Chubby Bunny. Chubby Bunny. Oh, man.
I think that's more of a choking hazard, to be honest.
Yeah.
The small ones.
Shall we do some art? I'm derailing the stream again.
Oh.
I'm very good at that.
No, no, it's cool.
Nina.
We've all been a bit rushed today. Just have a moment. To
Would you like to draw a smiling giraffe go brr?
Yes. Yes, I would.
Smiling giraffe go brr. That's amazing.
All right.
I'm enjoying picking three to go off now.
Yeah, it's
It makes it slightly more interesting.
Absolutely.
Oh, very funny.
What other trains do you remember? Did you ever do the ice bucket?
I said trains for a second. I remember Thomas. He was great.
Boop 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 boop.
What are the trains?
Boop 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 boop.
Oh, God.
Owling and planking.
Owling.
It was the evolution of planking.
Oh, is that where you squat?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
Mm.
Planking, the Harlem Shake. Do you remember the Harlem Shake?
Oh,
oh yeah. Oh God.
Oh God.
Did you ever do the Harlem Shake?
No,
I think I participated in one at a Comic-Con when it was a thing.
Oh my God.
Oh God, I think there's footage of it somewhere on the internet. Should I try and find it?
Yes, I'd love
to
see. Did the Yogscast do the Harlem Shake?
Yes, yes, they did.
Oh, the prompt is smiling giraffe go brrr. Is that it?
Yeah, that is it. I'm trying to think what account it might be on. It's either on like one of my old accounts.
I remember like one time, like one of my first Comic Cons. Yeah. I would have been maybe like 14-ish.
Yeah.
Around there. And they had like an alcohol cart with like Japanese alcohol on it, and I was kind of at the peak of my weeb phase back then. And I saw some like Asahi, and I was like, I've never had that before, I want it. So I went up to the cart and I was like, can I have an Asahi please? Only I was an idiot, so I probably would have been like, can I have an Asahi please on my tame?
Oh, you would have been so ashamed of me last night. Went to Wagamama's and I thought, oh, I'm going to have a curry and a beer. And she said, oh, what would you like to drink? And I went, and a Asahi? And she went, oh, an Asahi. And I was like, oh, God, no!
You know, it's probably better then. Because in that case, like, you're like a normal person who's not obsessed with Japan. When I go to a restaurant and I say, can I have an Asahi, please? And she goes, an Asahi? I'm like, no, an Asahi.
I don't want to be normal. I want to be a wee.
They gave me one. And I got, I don't know how I got one, because I should have been carded and I wasn't. And I got very drunk. Just walking around Comic-Con with one beer. Just feeling like I was the coolest person in the world.
Oh,
that's my story.
Adorbs.
Oh, what other dumb stuff happened at Comic-Con? So, like, I made friends with the Birmingham manager of Tokyo Toys. Have you heard of Tokyo Toys? It's a stall that's always at Comic-Con. Mm-hmm. And I used to go there so much that one day the guy was like, oh, it's you. How you doing?
Oh, you're back.
Yeah, right? And then turns out, like, we ended up becoming, like, good mates. And then I met his wife, and then I met his kid, and then we're like, can I always go to his shop in Birmingham and say hi? And we like text each other occasionally, and I'm like, how you doing? He's so nice. So like, I used to just hang out in his booth all the time. It was just really fun.
Oh man, I wonder if our paths would have crossed one time before we knew each other.
I bet it did. There's no way.
Oh my.
Oh, he's a really nice guy. His name's John. If you're watching this, hi John. But he has the cutest kid ever. And I just think like that kid gets the best presents because his dad owns like the coolest
shop.
What
if they're not a weeb?
Oh no. Well, they have to be. They're raised weeb.
Yeah, that's true. To them, it's not weeby. It's just... Although, Are you into all the things your parents are into?
I like Star Trek.
Yeah.
What else? I used to watch Star Trek with my dad. That was our thing.
Oh, yeah.
Because it was always on the telly.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God, I was a booth babe.
Wait, I've not heard that term in ages.
It gets worse because I remember saying to him once, like, I don't know if I want to go Comic-Con because I can't be bothered to wait in the queue. And he was like, oh, I'll get you a pass. You can help out with the shop.
Uh-huh.
So I remember one Comic-Con, he did get me a free pass. So
you can help me set up.
I was a booth babe. Yeah. He's got a kid.
Lol.
He's so nice. Also, he's really sweet. He doesn't swear. And one thing that always, like, I really like about him is when something happens, he goes, chicken nuggets! And I love it so much. It makes my day every time he says it. Oh.
I know, I find it swearing so chicken embarrassing. Nuggets. The fact that I swear occasionally is just, it's so embarrassing.
What the fuck?
Just that I don't know any other words to express myself.
Aww. That's a nice story. Tenshi says, I remember going to Comic-Con Tokyo Toys. It was about to close and they were packing up. And I rolled it up and I said, I'll take 25 packs of Pocky, please. And they were glad. It said loads left. And I got basically 5 packs for free just for buying most of their leftover stock.
Oh! Yeah, the Sunday night discounts were phenomenal.
They are so nice. Honestly, everyone who works there who I've met are just the nicest people ever. They've always made me feel so welcome. And I've spent a lot of money in their shop too.
Oh,
and that's why they like it so much.
I remember, I remember like the first time I went to the Birmingham shop, it was just full of like very nice, just anime stuff, Tokyo related stuff. And I remember the most recent time I went, they had this like new section at the back that was sort of like hidden behind the shelves. And I went over there and they had this like paper.
The back section, Leo.
Yep. Mm. And it had like paper over the products. So I like lifted up the paper and underneath was just rows and rows and rows of boob mouse mats. And I was like,
ooh.
Yes! Just
get
different anime
out.
Babes. It was amazing. Yeah?
Why is there cake in the office?
It's Rich's birthday.
Oh, that's this week.
Oh, of course. Wait, Rich is off all week.
I thought he was off. Why have we got him cake?
Yeah,
he's not even here.
He's on his holiday. Lewis did this as well. They both took a week off for their birthdays, and they've both been coming in every day. Oh, thanks, Teens.
Oh, my goodness.
Yay!
The green. Okay.
Sorry, Teens.
Yeah, Mark can bring you cake.
I really hope that
and a Solero.
Poor Troy wasn't in their room when I was talking about booby mouse mats. oh no! I have a Hatsune Miku boob mouse mat, Leo. Hell yeah, buddy gaming. I want one. Which character should I get?
Can you get them custom made?
I want a frog one, and it's like the frog's ass is like the
and he's like looking over
that's
at
just
you.
Pepe.
Oh my
mouse
god.
Mat.
You can get Pepe ones, right?
Yeah, man.
Please get a sexy frog mouse mat up on your...
Sexy frog mouse mat. Oh my god. Can I show this, TJ? Is this too rude? Okay. I'll get a picture up and open it in a tab so you can don't have to send to the whole screen. There you go.
It's squishy as well. I think that's fine to show on Twitch.
He's very endowed. So how about this, but it's my frog. What do you think? Would you buy it?
No. I think I would burn your stock. I think I'd go
I'd
out of my
you
way
for Christmas.
Oh no, and I'd have to use it then.
So at the bottom of this image is a lady's hand who is like squishing the butt.
She's like poking it.
But it's sort of being censored, but you can see the squishiness level. There you go.
It's getting me a bit hot.
The crack is still covered.
Damn, boy. He's thick.
He is thick.
Damn, boy. For people that know that TikTok, lol.
Damn, boy.
So short.
Nina sent me a TikTok this morning of a toad who has like a little shop stall and like a little doll's house that he hangs out in.
Yeah.
Oh my god, let me find it.
It's so good. I can't remember the name.
I should remember
something
his name
toad,
was Toad.
Right? Toby? Toby Toad?
Toby Toad.
What a great name for a toad.
It's an amazing TikTok.
Yeah, boy, Toby Toad. He's so cute. Let's get... He's so cute. Oh, my God.
I think I've seen this Toad before.
I love him. Look at him. He's got a science table. Teach us the science, Mr.
He's
Toad.
He's a scientist frog. Toad.
Oh. Wait, that looks like a frog.
Yeah, it kind of does, doesn't it?
It does look like a frog, doesn't it?
Wait, does this person have more than one?
Maybe, yeah.
I felt like it was darker in colour.
But look, there's loads of them. They're all so cute.
Got a lot of frog friends and some toad friends.
Oh, no, I guess it is the same.
Oh!
Yeah, it's just...
Rip it.
Oh, it's such a good account. Oh.
He's just chilling.
He's just chilling.
Oh, it's so cute.
So I know you mentioned, like, Leah wants to get a froggy. I don't know if you've mentioned this on stream.
Yeah, I'm going to get a pet frog eventually.
Hell yeah. But what also kind? A group?
I'm going to get an Indian ringneck bird and a white tree frog. But at this moment in time, I've nowhere to put them. So not
future
for a
pets.
While. Yeah.
Yeah.
I had to pick out names, though, if you want to help.
You have to pick a name after you get it.
You think the personality has to fit the name?
Jiggly. Yeah. Yeah, it's... Well, if you dress up your frog, you got to dress up your burb as well.
Mm.
Just, like, little top hat. Ooh. I mean, they'll be hard to, like, I guess, keep it on, but...
Just staple on.
I follow a Twitter account that is this lady dressing up her parrot... Oh, what's it called? It's Japanese, so I can't remember what it's called.
I'm sorry.
it's just the delay in your reaction of like... Oh, man.
Oh, dear. I've seen lots of little animal Halloween costumes in various shops. Super cute.
Aww.
Super cute.
You can dress up your kitty when you get them.
Yeah, oh your God, cat.
I would not abuse my pet like that.
Excuse me?
They love it, though.
Do they?
That's what you have to believe.
He loves it. Look at him. He loves it. Oh, he's so cute. Literally what it is.
I don't know what I would Google to find it. Oh, fuck. I googled bride shopkeeper instead of bird. Some very cursed things just came up.
Oh, my.
Bride shopkeeper. Someone at checkout in...
Is this it? No. I can just describe it. Basically, it's like an entire miniaturized convenience store with a little bird who's the shopkeeper. And they just take photos and videos of the bird like saying like, would you like to buy this umbrella? It's only 500 yen. It's so cute.
Like, does it sound exactly like that? Please tell me it sounds exactly like that. That's the perfect bird voice.
Thank you to the doctor from QLD Caberant who says, God, I hate daylight savings. I love that I live in Queensland. We don't have. It's just the worst thing when it comes to time. Can we just time travel by going from time zone to time zone, not this 1 hour thing, stuff it. Prompt, time traveling clocks.
It is kind of pointless, right?
I heard that they might be getting rid of it.
What? Oh. We're going to meet in the middle. We'll go half an hour different.
Yeah, I wonder.
Now, I read somewhere, I don't know if it's happening, but now that we've gone back to the winter time, it's going to stay here?
We're going
to
stay in winter forever?
Yes.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Huh.
Oh, my God. TJ says, it's a Brexit thing, so we can move farther away from the EU with 2 hours instead of one. Plans to abolish clock changes across the European Union in 2021 have been put on hold as a result of the pandemic.
But also European Union. So we might just be like, oh no, we're British, we want to be different, we're going to keep it.
It is going to happen, we are going to get rid of it, but it might be 2022.
Why don't we just get different clocks?
One for each.
Just completely different scales.
Oh, why don't we have British only time?
British only.
BOT.
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 And it's I'm down for bot. Exclude, there's 1 hour in the whole day.
Okay, I want to design bot. British only time. It's like OnlyFans.
Can we have like 1 hour is 100 minutes?
Yes. I'm going to design.
And then 50 hours in a day.
15?
100. 100 hours in a day.
Hang on a minute. TJ makes a really good point. We can't have hundreds because that's metric.
Yeah, but metric.
We use the imperial system.
Do we though?
Well, we use a system. Have you ever thought about it?
We use a system. Do
how
we?
I was thinking about this the
we
other day.
Use a system.
We have our own system. We measure.
But no one...
We measure milk and petrol in gallons. We measure weight in stones. We measure weight of food in kilograms. We measure our height in feet.
Okay,
we measure
so what
the height
measure
of
time
buildings
in
meters.
Yonks.
Yonks. Oh yeah, distances are in miles, but and also car speed is at miles per hour, but some things are measured in kilometers per hour because fuck you, I guess.
British Universal Telling Time System. Butts.
Butts. British
like
Universal
it.
Telling Time System.
I like butts.
Oh, this is perfect.
I mean, I guess I'd rather we have that than Japanese million different counting systems.
Oh my god, there's like over 100.
Wait, what?
So in Japanese...
Educate me.
Okay, so I only know like 3 of them. Actually, maybe more like 5. they have a counting system for basically everything. Some examples.
Like
days of
beans.
The month are not like the first, the second, the third, for example. They all have their own word for each of the 31 potential days. So instead of saying like the 1st of January, they'll say January, whatever the word is. I don't
Le.
Know. Yeah. So that's one.
What?
3 main counting systems.
What?
Flat things, such as paper and t-shirts.
My ass.
Cylindrical thin things, such as rivers, hair.
My ass.
Penises. And small things.
My ass.
Hey, DJ.
Where's Paul Choi?
Yay! Thank you so much.
What? Thank you. Thank you.
Oh,
thank
can
you.
I ask a question? Thank you. Thank you.
Should I do a taste test and I'll guess whether it's vegan or not?
Oh, look at this. Oh my god. Happy birthday, Rich.
Happy birthday, Rich.
Thank you for the cake.
Thank you for looking after the Yogscast.
Aww. Oh, this Aww. Looks so
and
good.
And for the cake.
Wait, this is the second week in a row we've had cake on Doodlebreak.
Did you just take a bite, not knowing whether it was vegan?
He said it was, right?
He said he'll go check.
Oh, I thought he said it was.
So,
I'm not sure if it is.
Serious question.
That tastes so much nicer than the cake from last week, so I highly doubt it is.
Oh, oh, shit.
I was like, wow, this is amazing.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that's so funny. Oh, that's so
you
funny.
You just killed an animal.
That's so funny. It's vegan.
It's vegan.
But it's so good.
How is it that?
What?
It's changing, man.
Don't...
Oh, my goodness. Maybe it tasted so good because it felt like a dirty little lie.
I didn't know vegan cake could taste this good.
Wait, no. I'm... Sorry, Nina. It's awful.
Oh,
really
it's disgusting. I hate it. I really
Thank
don't
you.
Like
appreciate
it.
How have you
it?
Drawn this so quickly, Nina, as well? That's not fair.
I don't know.
All this...
it's probably that secret project.
Yeah, speeding through it. How many drawings in a week have you done? Like individual illustrations? Because they're kind of similar to this.
Yeah, there's 50 that need to be done. And I guess there's like 6 left.
Wow.
So I guess.
Maths.
But it was a little bit over a week.
How many hours are in the butt system?
Two. One
per
for
day.
Each cheek.
Like one for the morning and one for the afternoon.
Yeah.
Okay.
3.
Okay.
Oh.
How would I draw this?
Wait, can we get rid of 7 days in a week as well?
Yes, 10 days in a week.
Oh my god.
And you work for 5 of them as normal. Then you get 5 days off. But don't we have to correspond with, like...
We kind of need the equivalent of 365. We need a conversion of 365 days.
Wait, how do you... What?
What?
Oh, sorry, Jay.
These aren't all for you. These are for me later.
But can I just show you the whole box? What the fuck? This is weird. I mean, it's not technically a cake. Oh, he's trying. Are they themed? Oh! You get donuts!
Wow!
Yippee! They're like Halloween donuts.
You can have any of the three bottom ones. I need these three top ones.
He needs them. So, what for?
I'm not going to say, but Mark's getting ready for his Halloween costume today.
Including donuts.
Filming a video.
Apparently. Yeah.
This is the spooky Halloween one.
Oh, what flavour is it?
Is he going to put them on his neck?
It's just like icing, but it's got popping
candy. One on each cheek, Cleo.
What about the third one?
Candy. Tell you what,
on his stick.
I mean, I need the box. You either take one now or you don't get it.
Nina's going to play hoopla later.
I can give you a plate.
Yes, please. I'll go for this one. I'll have a cup of tea. I have no idea what you guys are on about. I just hear wet
and then
noises.
You have to like take a bite.
This top one has a lot more icing than the others.
Oh
Joseph. That's fucking so grim.
Why are we not banned yet? Why are we not banned?
Why do they keep giving us this slot?
I don't know. No one else wants it.
All right, so 365 is divisible by 1, 5, 73, and 365. Should we have 73 days in a month?
Wait, how? What numbers?
1, 5, 73.
Oh, God, that looks so bad.
What? Oh, no.
Joe TJ did.
We could have 5 months in a year. Sorry.
Oh, no, you go. You finish up first.
That's all I got. We'd have 5 months in a year of 73 days each. What?
Too many.
No, it's great.
Oh, God.
I think we need more months.
Wait, hang on a minute. It's not divisible by 12. Is that where we have like 31 days and 30 days? This is so stupid.
Yeah.
Why?
And 28.
Why not make it 5 months?
But also, we have leap years because of it's slightly off.
Oh, yeah. A quarter day extra.
Yeah, so we need to take into account our the extra quarter day into the division.
Okay.
Of our new system. Okay. Someone do maths and work out a nice round number.
What if we do 364.75? No, maths.
I don't know how the people back in the day did the calendars, man. How do they work it out? How do they do it?
I love this.
How do they do it?
Nina, this drawing is just the perfect energy.
It's got something, doesn't it? Sorry.
But wait, we're making our own time.
Oh yeah, we don't need to do it by days. We can make the days as however long we want.
But we kind of do need to make them the same
But
length.
Then night but is going to be like random, that's the thing.
Random night. It'll be like tides. You need a night chart. Or like with your tide chart.
I think this would be 10 months, not 12.
I think I want either more months or less months. But not the same months.
It's very broad.
I think 10 or 20.
Sure. 20 months, because then you get paid 20 times. Yeah.
Yeah.
20 months, get paid 20 times.
Yeah, so you get smaller amounts more frequently.
So how long is a day? How many? How do you convert standard time into butt hours?
I want... 24 hours seems like too odd an amount.
Yeah, too many. Oh my god, pie. We should incorporate pie somehow.
Hmm. What if...
Nightjar says, I came here for maths, not art.
20 hours in a day. If we have 20 hours in a day.
That feels like a good amount. 10 in the morning, 10 in the afternoon.
Yeah.
And then 100 minutes in an hour.
And we'll just work out, and then the clocks go. But the thing is, clocks work because of the rate quartz vibrates.
Yeah.
Gotta find different rock, different vibration.
Do they? Is that how clock work?
Are there any other rocks we can make jiggle?
I don't understand how clocks
Nicki
work.
Nicki Minaj's ass, because it's so full of filler.
How do they find out that a slamming rock go brr?
DJ's mom! DJ's mom asked him who Nicki Minaj was. Nicki Minaj.
Nicki Minaj.
I quite like Nicki Minaj.
Sounds like a thug name, doesn't it?
Maybe Kim Kardashian.
We call him Nicki Minaj.
Would have been a better joke. Have you seen Kim Kardashian's ass? There's like a screen grab from her TV show. I don't know what it's called. The Kardashian show. What the fuck it is? And her ass. Oh my god. Kim Kardashian ass. Oh no, I just googled that. Oh no.
Oh mate.
Oh no, I just clicked on images. Oh no.
Oh no. Oh no, I'm saving
the
results.
I'm scrolling through the images. Oh no.
Oh, what a shame. Oh no.
Oh shit, this is called Smiling Jura.
I'm gonna find it. What about Kim Kardashian ass? How would I find it? It was a picture screenshot of the TV show of her in the kitchen. And you could see how fake it was. Oh my god, what am I looking at?
I'm sure you've raised this issue before that you have a problem with her ass being too unrealistic.
She photoshops it to look real, but in real life it looks really bad.
Yeah, but that's the internet, isn't it?
Kitchen fake. Yeah, man. How would I find this picture? Oh, what a shame having to look at this beautiful photoshopped butt. Is Kim Kardashian's bum real? The truth about her fake butt.
Wait, it just answered the question in its own title.
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay, it was on Reddit. It was her in the kitchen, and the camera pans fast really quick, so they must have missed it in post-production. And you see it just for a second, and it literally looks like this. And it looks really stupid.
You sure it wasn't to do with the motion, though?
No, like... Oh, if I could show you this picture.
The wrong cover of the ass.
Kim Kardashian unphotoshopped butt. Oh, wait, is this it? Oh my god. She's... Oh, fuck. So many pictures of butts. I really don't want to see.
There's a lot of ass here. Are we just
make it sound like a bad thing?
Apparently, she posted a picture of her butt that wasn't photoshopped, and she lost 100,000 followers.
Wow.
What?
Oh, Jesus. So to an extent, you can kind of under. Well, if it's people are encouraging it. Yeah. But then she has millions and millions.
I'm trying to find it now as well. Do you know what subreddit it was on?
I'm pretty sure it was on Instagram Reality. Oh, I found it!
You found her ass?
I found the picture.
Is it a safe for work ass?
Oh, it is. There we go. Okay, look at her butt.
Oh my...
I shouldn't laugh, but... Yep, TJ says that's a shelf.
She's got a turtle hanging out. On her
look at that. So it's literally just for a second. The camera's panning past her. So this is a screen grab from her show. Pretty sure in post-production they missed it because it's literally there for like a second. Hey, Harry, we're looking at Kim's ass on Doodlebreak. What up? That's a full diaper.
Oh, it's...
What do you think? So she like, when she takes pictures, she like photoshops it smoother. So there's literally a 90 degree angle there. Look at that. She's gone too far. That's the thing. TJ says, but she's had plastic surgery to look like that. Why change it in pictures? Because she, I don't know.
Do you think her thighs touch the seat? When
do you
she
think
sits
she
down?
Did she lose weight?
Is it really uncomfortable?
Is that a thing? Maybe she had thicker legs at one point, and it looked more natural.
Maybe. I did lose leg
weight.
I did hear that when you have butt injections, I don't know what she specifically had, but they inject fat into it.
Yeah, it's from
and
her
whenever
arms.
You eat food and if you...
It's going straight to her store, ass.
Yeah, the new fat will be stored where the majority of the fat is
oh
in her
God.
Butt. So it could be that if she has God. Been putting on weight...
Fat is stored in the butt.
It could have been making it bigger. Oh, do you like it, Harry?
Oh, shit.
I mean, correct me if I'm wrong, but that's what I've heard.
That makes sense.
I'm learning so much today.
Lil.
I'm learning a lot about asses.
I like asses.
All right, I'm doing some science on her ass.
Are you measuring her ass?
Let's see if it is really 90 degrees.
Wow. Her ass is obtuse.
Is it actually 90 degrees?
Oh my God.
Oh, that's a bit small. Hang on.
It is 90. You could look at the pixels.
Hang on. If I add more pixels.
Just add more pixels.
Hang on. Image. I can add more pixels. There we go. I've added more pixels.
That.
Oh, shit.
Oops. Zoom enhanced. That's a hold
enhanced.
Shift.
Zoom.
All right,
so
there we go.
So is this a screenshot from the show?
Yes. Okay, scientifically...
Oh my God, it is.
It is 90 degrees, officially, according to science.
I want to know the angle of my ass now.
Should we do you?
I'm curious.
Oh my God.
It's officially 90 degrees.
I got a very flat ass.
Do you want me to take a picture of your ass and measure the degree? Do you think you can beat 90? Do you think... Yeah, that's exactly 90, right? Wow. Science.
I think I'd be like 170.
I got a big ass.
Yeah, like...
I don't know if I could do a 90. I could probably do like 130.
Lol.
Oh, what are we doing?
Should I get a prompt?
I'm done. Yeah, it says Joe.
I'm just putting off because I don't want to draw.
This is an 18 plus stream, by the way, if this was not mentioned yet. Thank you, AP.
Oh, fuck. Nice.
I've had $3 from Grandpa Simpson, who says, "The metric system is the tool of the devil. My car gets 40 rods to the hogshead, and that's the way I likes it." And then Dr. Cabaran says, "I make it easy in my D&D games and make it just 12 months or 28 days each. Also, adding the treasure planet is the best Disney movie changed my mind. Also, a message from my friend, Raspberry. I don't know why, but you're a raspberry." Ah, 28 days. Do we think anyone would have a smaller than 90 degree angle, so it's even bigger? Should we do Nicki Minaj's book?
I think it's easier to have a bigger than 90 degrees.
Oh, I see.
Yeah,
you think smaller
right?
is...
Because, like, you get a little bit of sag.
I see.
That's a thing. You get the overhang.
Let me get a sideways view of Nicki Minaj's butt. God, so many asses.
Oof.
When is there too much ass? How do we know?
I mean, is it subjective?
I think it's subjective.
Is there such thing?
What do you look? What made you question it?
I mean, beauty is subjective, so I guess so.
Oh my God. Katy Perry sleeps on a pillow shaped like Nicki Minaj's butt.
She likes ass?
I don't know what to do with that information.
It's something. What prompt did you get, Joe?
I'm struggling.
You're struggling?
I'm struggling to find a noun.
Oh, bugger.
Moving on.
Oh, I fucking love this stream. This is just the break I needed. Holy
How did
shit.
We? I'm sorry. I just, it's oh, my fault. Great. I completely didn't
no,
it.
No, it's
I can't stop thinking about it.
Abstract.
I can't stop thinking about it. Who in the Yogscast has the biggest ass?
Oh, wait. Wait, I feel like we're getting in trouble for this.
It's TJ.
Yeah, TJ's got a big ass.
Oh, man.
Shit, I'm trying to, I'm genuinely thinking though, we're all very white.
Mood.
It's,
yeah. maybe we should move on from this question.
Yeah, probably.
I apologise.
Daff, yeah, there we go, that's the winner.
Shout out to Nigel, who sent me some frogs in the mail. Thank you so much! And my favourite so biscuits sweet. And an adorable card that made me tear up a little bit.
Oh, that's so sweet.
You are so nice, Nightjar. Thank you. I left Simon's one on his desk. So the parcel was addressed to Leo and Simon. So I thought it was like a misspelling of Lewis and Simon. So I like, put it on Lewis's desk. And then he was like, this is for you. And I was like, oh.
Oh, that's hilarious. Lol.
I'm gonna do a wobbly, lazy Sonic.
Aww.
Ooh. So basically Sonic, right?
I'm gonna draw a Sonic.
Wait, I feel like you have before though, right?
Maybe. I don't know.
Maybe not with the tablet, so...
I don't have the tablet.
Oh, you don't?
I was late. I was late. I didn't have time.
Oh, oh yeah. Oh, I didn't even try and carry it in. I'm sorry.
It's all right.
It didn't even cross my mind. I'm so sorry.
You could have taken it. Right? You could have drawn.
I was just sat here for like half an hour doing nothing. Oh, we've got some nice art in already.
Oh.
Having.
Exciting.
Yeah.
You Wait, nice send art in, of giraffes.
Oh.
Lol. Probably with two B's or a Y. Who knows? Today it's not. Today it's only with one B and no
Hell
E.
Hell yeah. You take that power back.
Yeah.
Should we do anything spooky themed? I keep forgetting it's Halloween.
Oh, I guess so. But spooky.
But
oh
spooky.
Wait, Sonic but spooky?
I mean, Sonic's already pretty spooky.
It's yeah, going to be the exactly. best run you've ever seen.
Oh, shit.
Ah, TJ. Every time it makes me jump.
Wobbly.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's so funny.
Just wait. Just wait. Here we go.
Ooh. Oh.
It's off a sperm.
Oh god. Is that what Sonic's looks like?
Sorry.
Joe is not the mute. Oh my, wriggly. Oh, okay. I started reading. I'm going to just change the topic and just weave it up for a second again.
Please.
It's like a virus. I actually love it. So I started reading a new manga series.
Yeah.
The Way of the House Husband.
Oh my god.
It's not a yaoi, I swear, even though it fucking sounds like it.
This sounds amazing. What's it about?
So it is a former Yakuza boss who decides to become a house husband.
Right.
So it's just him. I'm only like not even halfway through it. It's him all of a sudden going into weird situations. What looks like it's mafia related, but it ends up being a house chore or something. It's really good.
Aww.
Like in one scene he comes across some like old rivals and he starts running away and it's like, oh gosh, he's running away from them, you know, and they're chasing him down like, oh, there's gonna be a big battle or something. And he ends up going into a store during a sale where loads of wives are fighting over a bargain bin and he's just in there fighting like, try and get the good item, blah, blah, blah. And the other mafia people are just like, wait, what the fuck? And they get tangled in and join in and
that's and amazing. It's like in One Punch Man when he's trying to get the supermarket sale.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I've not read One Punch Man.
Really? You'd love it. Have you seen anime?
I haven't, but I've seen GIFs and the animation looks stunning. I need to catch up.
Oh, man.
But, yeah. And the art is also just gorgeous. So I do recommend it.
It looks really nice. I'm looking at pictures of it.
It just looks like, for any fellow weebs watching, like Aizawa mixed with like Law from One Piece. Like Aizawa from My Hero Academia and Trafalgar Law.
Apparently,
so I'm just like, oh fuck.
It's getting an anime series next year.
It's going to be on Netflix. Wait, what is going to be on Netflix?
Yeah. Japan's most evil yakuza makes its cutest house husband. Follow Tatsu's journey from underworld legend to domestic bliss when the anime adaptation of Kosuke Ono, I don't know if I'm saying that right, hit comedy manga The Way of the House Husband premieres in 2021 on Netflix.
It's pretty fucking funny.
Oh, I'm so excited. This looks great.
Yeah. It's been a long time since I picked up a new series.
Oh man, I don't know if I want to trust your recommendation after I watched Japan Sinks 2020. Oh boy.
That's fair. I was bamboozled with that recommendation as well. Oh, fuck me.
Oh, Peachy says there's a live action adaptation of Way of the House Husband and it's actually so well done.
Oh, I'm going to check it out.
Cool.
Lil. I wish it was a yaoi though. just a mood. Oh, is the new Kada music video out? Mm-hmm. Wait, what? I thought it was just the lyric video. Did it come out today? What? Oh, fuck. Okay, I'm going to watch it during break. Joe, this is the best thing you've ever drawn.
Is
it? Oh my god, I love him. I love him.
It's awful.
No! He's amazing. He's so cute.
This is great. I would read a book all about him.
I feel like
Lutholic.
So he's not a Sonic, but he's not a Sonic. What would his alter ego name be? Wannick?
No, Wannick.
Wobblick. What? Sonbly.
Sably. Sobly.
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 Lasnik.
Sunak. Sunok. Senek.
It's called Pikachu.
Slavic.
Oh my god. Oh, this is super. Dude, this is really awesome. I actually love this.
Sonk.
Much.
Sonk! That's the one.
Sonk.
Sonk.
Yeah. Sonk.
Sonk. I love him.
Oh, it's awful. Shit. It's awful.
No.
Oh dear. What cursed boy.
He a round boy, yes, it's Ruba.
I think I would quite enjoy having one of these as like a plush.
Yeah, I can easily see that, yeah. Oh yeah. Fucking oof. Get that dope soon.
Does Sonic have yellow rings on his shoes?
He has laces.
Wait. Does it?
I feel like he's got like a yellow ring on his shoe. This one will.
No.
Sonic feet. Oh god, I just googled.
Oh god. You found on now. Is this? Have you awoken something?
Do not Google Sonic feet. There's a video. Should I watch it? Okay, we're not opening that tab. Oh, he has like a white stripe and a gold buckle on his shoes.
Oh no.
A gold buckle?
Yeah. Please ignore
this. Oh. Oh yeah. Oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, oh my god, why is there so much art of Sonic's feet? I'm actually like, I know the internet is like depraved and shit, but oh god, look at this one, Joe.
Have you seen the Sonic and Knuckles one where their feet are being tickled by feathers?
Oh!
Oh, fuck. That's fucking cursed.
Sonic lick a feet of girl.
That's a good one, though. That's done as a meme, surely. Surely that one's a meme.
I think they're being serious.
I think I'm done.
DeviantArt is probably churning out most of it. Yeah, absolutely.
I am so disgusted right now. Like,
oh no!
How do your feet feel? Oh no!
Oh no! Oh. Sonk, no!
Sonk, what happened?
What happened to Sonk? Sonk, no! This is a deconstructed Sonk.
Oh. Oh, he's dissolved.
DJ says it looks like a petri dish of bacteria dissolved under a microscope. Oh my god, sorry.
I weirdly like it.
I can't stop thinking about his feet.
Me too. I think it's his very happy expression. It makes it.
Well, that's it. We're done.
You're done.
Done.
Damn,
done.
Look at it, 3 o'clock. We're fucking on it.
Blazing
today.
Through it. How have we done this?
Would you like to see some community art?
Let's wait 30 seconds.
Oh, for someone to send in any Sonics.
Ooh. Wait, can you say where they
can... Wait, Nina, wait.
Right now.
Alright, that was 30 seconds.
Alright, see if anyone's posted any Sonics.
Oh my god, I'm comfy now.
That's the longest I've ever been without talking.
Ever.
Yeah.
Oh, that's such a mood.
We got a Sonic sent in from Pizucat, who says the exact opposite of Joe's.
When can I quit this stream? What the? Oh my god, it's horrific.
I think it's
beautiful. Nightmare fuel. Congrats.
Wait,
but spooky, you've completed the prompt.
Oh, it's true. I didn't make mine spooky, did I?
Yeah. I mean, the deconstructed dissolving kind of.
Oh my god. I feel sick.
That's some nightmare fuel, if I've ever seen some.
You did too good. PC.
Thank you, PC.
Too good.
And AJ has drawn giraffe go boo.
Oh, look at that. I love their long. Wait, they've got blue tongues.
My little tongue.
They're still cute. Still cute. But I love.
Oh, look at his ass.
Peeps are adding the slobbery tongue.
Brum, 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 brum.
It's so
love it.
Cute.
It's a thick. Thick boy.
When we got Bean Chowder's Smiley Giraffe goes brr. I hope I got that right.
Oh,
I like him.
I love his teeth. I love like all of his limbs are inside the plane and his head's just like getting thrown backwards.
Like the Wallace and Gromit plane.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
This is adorable. Thanks, Bean Chowder.
Oh, it's so cute.
Russell has drawn Cave Booth Make Fire. Fire hot. Fire is also really hard to animate. This is amazing!
Oh my god, Brendan, background.
Slobbering away.
Cave cats are amazing.
Don't touch it! Don't touch it, Booth! Oh no!
It's just a cycle, she just keeps doing it.
Where must she learn?
God, stop burning yourself, girl!
She's not gonna have any hand left. Have you ever wanted to touch fire, though?
All the time.
Yes. Yeah, so
well,
have you ever touched
you haven't?
Fire?
If you have a candle, you can like put your finger through it and it won't hurt you.
Yeah.
I do that a lot. Whenever I have a candle, I just sit there going. Have you ever done that thing where you like wet your fingers and you get the candle and you go like.
You put it out.
That feels good, man. feels like power. Check this out from Ruben Leitenbacher. It says,
did a
bit of a create.
Wow.
Black and white. Salala.
This is something.
Oh, yeah. They've gone inverse as well.
And then, look at that.
Oh, wow.
I like it. I like it a lot.
It's trippy.
It's so trippy. Look at that. That's so cool.
That must have been so relaxing doing all those squeals. I can see that.
I love, like, the half and half. Like, this is really well done. Although, it does make me feel like the bee's just vomiting everywhere.
It's been squished.
It's making honey.
No!
It's making some honey.
Yeah, I
put this in honey.
This would look so cool as a piece of wall art. This is really cool. Good job.
What's that made of?
Yeah, is it paint? I can't tell.
It kind of looks like a wood block.
Yeah.
Could be.
I don't know, it looks like it has depth to it.
It's really cool. And then Jad says, John, have a spotty Phoebe. Not so spooky. Yeah. Long, long kitty.
That's the best size cat.
Oh!
Oh my goodness.
He's caught the mouse.
He did catch the mouse.
What a good kitty.
So long. Oh, and the butthole.
Oh, I just realized how big that cat is. For some reason, I thought there was more than one. Oh my goodness.
It's one long cat.
This is really cool.
One long cat. Aww.
I love that you put the butthole in. Perfect piece of art. And then another one from Jed's. Trixie Demon Piglet decided to mix media for this one. Color pencil, black acrylic, and gold Sharpie.
Oh, nice.
Damn.
Oh, holy shit.
Damn. I feel everyone's upping their game.
Uh-huh. I kind of don't want to follow this.
Just I feel like everyone's getting better.
Look at that hat. So cool. And another one from Jed's. A werewolf copper counts as a cursed fast cop, right?
Yeah.
Sergeant Angua von Uberveld from Discworld. I love it. And then Dastardly has drawn, possible not safe for work, ? I blame last week's discussion topics.
I love how cute.
Trixie the dominatrix piglet.
I love how cute she is. I don't know, there's something about the proportions. It's really nice. I love it.
What angle is that ass?
Oh, I mean, it's perfection.
100% Chewbacca, totally not big list, dids. And they're at a place called Thick Hams. This is fantastic. Mm. Oh, Dastardly Dutch, this is awesome. This is fucking great.
Have a great time.
And then we've got James Illustrations has drawn, not a doodle prompt, bait prompt, but thought I'd show off a spooky warm-up drawing. What do you think?
Nice.
This is spooky on
this
brand.
This is Halloween. Oh. I love him.
Oh, shit, my heart's like...
Yogurt.
I've seen it in years.
2 months and 5,000 miles later, I finally got my Doodlebreak hoodie.
Nice.
Oh, my goodness.
Yes. Oh,
nice.
Thanks, Yogurt.
Oh, enjoy.
Wow. That's a well-traveled hoodie.
Yeah, my God.
Thank you, Yogurt. And then Skio. This is so cute.
Any excuse to draw two Pokemons.
Yay! Yeah.
Or is that three Pokemons?
What's it?
I don't know
Lantern
anymore.
And Cacnea? Cacton?
So something cute. Like the colours are so nice.
Cute.
And then Many Potion has drawn Trixie Demon Piglet. Oh my God, is he mowing? Oh no, he's metal detecting. Oh, I thought he was hoovering his lawn.
Maybe he is.
Wait, yeah, maybe he is.
What you doing, buddy? Oh, is he the dog scared of the Hoover?
Yeah.
Of course. That's so good. Oh my God. And then spooky long, long kitty.
Long kitty.
Oh my God. Who's also scared of the Hoover?
I thought that was an Among Us character. Basically.
Cursed fast cop.
Oh man, look at that tash.
Loudest sitting Chewbacca. Will you shut up, man?
Wait.
Oh dear.
Who's he shouting with? Wait, is that just an alien dude?
I think so.
It's a politic joke.
It's a snail.
I love it. Oh god, it's Trump. And then mini chicken mech battle. Oh!
Cute.
Surrender, tiny egg.
Cute.
Oh no.
And then, look at this guy.
Oh, God. Oh, wait, what are we...
I'm trying to...
What, some legs?
What was this?
Is
what are we looking out
Joe's
to?
Legs.
Are you flashing the poor man, Joe?
What?
Yeah.
Oh, is it a tent?
Yeah, sure, it's a tent. Sure, I like it.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Yeah, sure, it's a tent. It's totally a tent. That's definitely some knees.
Oh, yeah, it is, isn't it?
AJ's joining. Sleepy bandy cat.
Oh, this is beautiful.
This is so smushable.
Oh, my God, is that the butthole?
Yes!
Yay.
Those beans.
They look so soft and chunky.
Give me a cat.
Oh, my goodness. I want
Give me a cat. God damn it.
And look at these from Bethany. Feeling off this week, so probs won't be taking part, but have these. Aww. There's a Simon.
We go to Simon. Wait, what was the copy pasta this week?
Oh, yeah, it was in French.
Oh, we read. Oh, man.
Patsy Peach, the prompts today are smiling giraffe go brr, wobbly lazy Sonic. And these are amazing, Bethany. Holy shit.
Yeah, it is really good, dude.
I love how you've done the color.
Got it blamed.
Is this your Inktober? And then...
Oh, wait, that was... Oh, God, yeah.
I didn't do it this year. I'm too lazy.
Beep, beep.
Amen.
Beep, beep, beep.
Beep, beep.
Beep, beep.
Beep, beep, beep.
Get in.
Been a busy week. Made many assets for my game. A stream overlay, did a stream. Worked on quite a bit of projects for my A-levels.
Oh, nice.
Not many compared to others, but oh well. To the next drawing things, whatever they are.
Nice.
Aww.
Hell nice. Yeah.
From 8D... And then yogurt. Melman!
Oh my God, is that the giraffe from Madagascar?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh my goodness.
And then Skio.
Oh, fuck.
I love him. Oh, he's on the he's on the photocopier.
He's photocopying his... Wait. Oh, wait, no, the lid's closed, though.
Is this his own money? Fans?
He's printing money.
I love it.
He's a... It's a fraud.
And then, no, you can't just be longer than me. You can't outlong long the long longest man. No! Ha ha ha, Nick, go brr.
Wow, I was not expecting this conflict today.
How do you feel, Joe?
I'm comfortable with where I am.
This is repeating.
Why I don't live in the plains of Africa.
Oh, I made this when you were busy talking about butts.
Nice.
Thank you. Okay.
So for the whole stream.
Hit me with my prompt.
Oh, man. Do we normally get this far through this quickly?
I don't think we do.
I wasn't ready.
Proficient.
Look at this. Oh, man. Would you like to draw? Ooh.
Attention.
Oh
yeah, I forgot.
Sorry, I've seen the cat, the prompt cat girl, and it made me.
I'll
laugh.
Draw a cat girl.
Butts.
I was drawing the butts time system.
Would you like to draw a oof a?
That's a wonky crevice.
It's a time clock.
Oh man, look at those tattoos.
Wait, I can make this better.
A midnight mob cat girl.
Midnight mob cat girl.
I just realized this is like just the that superhero.
Wait.
Isn't there like Catwoman?
Catwoman.
Isn't that a thing? She's like a midnight cat.
Oh, fuck it, I'm just gonna type it.
Who's like takes down mob people?
Midnight mob cat girl. Okay, I'm interested.
Sure.
This is an interesting one.
Yeah, what would the mob be?
I'm thinking like a gangster mob. So maybe give them
a mop.
Or a mop. Or could put make it a mop, sure.
Oh my god.
Change it to a pee.
I could put her in a little nurse, not in a maid's outfit.
Yeah.
She cleans your house at night.
Yes, this is what we want.
This is great.
This is the service I need. Okay. While I'm sleeping, I want a cat girl to come and clean my flat.
Okay, right. So the POV, Joe is asleep in his bed and a sexy cat girl is cleaning his house. Okay, I can draw this.
My sleep paralysis demon is a cat girl who cleans my flat.
That's so funny.
Oh no, this is a weird one, isn't it?
Okay, right.
Oh, I love it.
Let's see.
God.
Oh, has anybody played the Hyrule Warriors?
Is it out?
No.
The demo is out. It's not out until the end of November, I think. Is it?
I'm a big fan of Hyrule Warriors.
No. Yeah?
I've not played it.
But the demo's out, and I'm not either. I'm kind of intrigued.
It's like Dynasty Warriors, but made with Zelda characters.
But Zelda.
And I'm living for it.
Yeah. Hmm. I mean, the Dynasty Warrior games get a bit old
quickly, but
I'm hoping there's some lore, at least, in this one.
Maybe.
But...
Like one of my favorite childhood games was a game called Mystic Heroes.
Mystic Heroes.
Which was basically Dynasty Warriors, but you were magic people. You had spells and shit. Okay. It was great.
Was it super anime?
It was really hard. It wasn't super anime. But man, it was a great game. What a great game. I want to play through that game.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, I remember it being just super hard.
How
but I was a
progress?
Child, so.
Oh, so hopefully you feel a bit more.
Maybe I'll try it again in my old age.
In your old age. I'm such a big fan of Hyrule Warriors. So good. I just love this. It's like hack and smash kind of thing.
True, it's kind of like mindless, right?
Mm-hmm. Just like learn a few combos and mash them.
Anything that feels good in combat is just oof. Devil May Cry, I think.
Yes,
the best game I've played that just
just
makes you feel great for playing the combat. Just
yeah.
Just effortless.
I've not tried that either.
Effortless button mashing. But it looks great.
Trying to remember back in art how they taught me how to draw people. It's been a long time though.
Do the little guidelines.
There like that. And then whoops.
Yeah. Is it on a separate layer?
Yeah.
Oh, look, she knows. She knows.
Oh, hang on a minute. Why is it so blurry? Do I not add enough pixels?
Oh, yeah, I guess that's more.
I should have enough pixels.
Screen resolution.
All right.
It's fine.
What does sexy anime babes look like?
There was nothing about sexy or anime or babes in this prompt.
Well, that's what I'm drawing.
Well, they definitely have cat ears.
Don't have a reference stuff.
Looking around for anime cat babes.
More like maids.
Looking around for titties. I can't find any.
I guess the face isn't the important part.
That's the point. I just have male figures.
Oh my god! Speaking of anime figures. I've ordered something.
Have you?
Ooh,
have you become a weeb?
I've become a weeb. I've had an issue where I don't have hobbies that aren't work.
Mood.
Yeah, I feel you.
I've ordered a metal, a little model robot thing to build.
What kind?
I bought an Evangelion to build. I think I might actually arrive next week. I'm very excited. Might do some cheeky streams of building a robot.
Yeah, do it.
That sounds amazing.
It'd be super chill, super fun.
I'm so proud.
God. They're expensive.
Weeping up.
They're expensive.
Oh, yeah, man.
Like 60 quid for something that's like that big. You're like, what the fuck am I doing with my life?
Yeah.
What am I doing? And then I'll get it and I'll be like, this was worth it. Hopefully. Yeah. Or I'll just completely mess it up while building it. With my
but that's also great content.
Big ape hands.
True, if you can turn it. Wait, so you are turning a new hobby into a job?
Oh no! I don't know. I don't know whether I'll stream it or not.
Aww,
who knows?
Quite fun.
It could be fun, or I could just do it in my own time. Who knows?
She's like big, thick lips.
Yeah.
Oh, she's beautiful.
Look at those smackers.
I want her to clean my sink.
Why your sink?
It's dirty. It's cleaning.
Mood.
What are you feeling?
Why else?
She can clean my pipes anytime.
Ooh.
Huh.
And then some shinies. Not shiny enough.
Yeah, make them glassy. Oh, fuck.
Oh, wow.
Girl. Oh, wow. Look at her.
Look how moisturized they are.
Oh, they're perfect.
Oof.
Oh, my God. She's perfect.
Oh, God.
Oh, she's beautiful. They say the perfect woman doesn't exist.
Those are some real dish soaking lips.
I've drawn them on the same layer.
So I'm making some new emotes for Lydia.
Oh yeah.
I've just done some like mock-ups for her. She's not sure if she wants like photos or like little cartoon characters.
Mm-hmm.
And I did a cartoon character pog face of her and I sent it to her. And afterwards I was thinking, it kind of looks like a blow up doll. And I just don't know whether I should say something to her. Like, or if she feels awkward and doesn't want to say anything so she doesn't offend me, I don't know. But it just kind of looks...
This is great, Nina, it looks like I'm about to suck a dick.
I had a reply yet, so maybe she's just...
trying to wildly uncomfortable. To phrase it.
That's so funny. What hairstyle does she have? A ponytail? Is her hair down?
She's a cat. Down. She's a cat girl.
She's bald.
I imagine it's done up into a bun.
A bun, okay.
With the ears poking out.
I like that. Okay,
so not
that
out of the bun. Cute. I'm not sure the ears would poke out of the bun.
Okay, so does she have a fringe?
Ooh. Yeah, little sure. Bangs, typical.
How about you just dream? You draw your dream cat maid.
Okay, I can do that.
Yeah.
Draw a self-portrait.
Well, I originally started drawing my hair, and then I was like, that's kind of weird. Probably shouldn't do that.
Yeah, fuck it. Oh, man. It's weird. Oh, who's contacting me?
Oh. Okay, I buzzed as well.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. What are you guys doing in there?
Secret merch stuff. Oh. This looks fucking dope.
Oh, now I'm curious. Oh.
Ooh. Oh, that's going to be so good. You guys are in for a treat.
Ooh.
So much teasing.
Man. I know. So many things we can't talk about.
So much excitement.
Yeah. God.
If only you knew.
Be full of goodies this Christmas.
You just wait. You just wait 4 weeks.
You just...
Use code SCHLONG for 10%.
You need to get that code working, Nina.
I do. I feel like I do.
That's so funny. I bet they'd give it to you if you asked.
They will.
Probably.
Oh, my God.
Oh, he's so smooth.
Oh, my God.
Hello.
You're as young as Joe.
Yeah, you are. Mate.
Brother.
Lol.
How's Mark doing?
Leo says, how is Mark doing?
Mark is okay.
Mark is okay.
Okay.
Good.
I just looked 10 years younger, so yeah, I'm doing great.
Yeah, it's weird. In a good way.
It's weird, in a good way.
Is this for Halloween? Has he shaved specifically for Halloween?
I wonder. Well,
yeah, I wonder what he's doing for Halloween. Who knows?
I think you know,
most
right?
Of them know. None of them
know. What was that, Mia? Sorry.
Do you not know?
I know what it is. Yeah. Okay. Mark's just going to assume chat won't.
Is he treating us to drag again?
Yes!
I don't know.
If they watch my rollers tonight at 8 PM, Twitch.tv.
plug.
Did you guys hear that?
We heard that.
Nice. I mean, I plug on this stream all the time, so please go for it.
Lol. So High Rollers always do a Halloween episode every year, so they all dress up. And so tonight, 8 PM.
Oh my God, Mark's Bowsette costume. Well, that was awakening.
Was that last year?
Year
he did
before.
Bowsette last year. Oh, yeah, he did. Yeah, yeah. So he did Bowsette a couple years back. And then last year it was that Final Fantasy character.
Yeah.
I can't remember her name.
The one with the hair in the blue.
Yeah. Never played it, so I don't know.
I don't know.
But, yeah. Nice. Exciting times. Holy shit. I'm kind of in. Yeah.
I'm intrigued.
I'm intrigued to see what everybody.
Oh my God! So I'm not going to give it away, but we've got a group costume for Colony Saturday. And oh boy, it's quite hilarious. Have you seen it, Joe?
Yeah,
it's,
I've not seen.
Did I tell you the
context? Not seen the main piece.
Okay,
but I've seen the complimentary outfit.
It's quite something, right?
Oh shit!
Oh man, it's I haven't given her any eyebrows. It's quite something. What are eyebrows?
Oh,
are
I'm intrigued.
Should I give
what
it like 90s?
Colony on Saturday, and where can we find it?
11 till 5 on this very channel.
Yeah, boy. So, Joe, what stream are you doing and dressing up in?
Oh,
just put you on the spot.
Oh, man, nothing.
Aww,
that's right. I'm not dressing up.
Oh, I'm not very good at eyebrows. This is what my eyebrows look like before I blend them.
No, look, you got it. Remember, eyebrows are like sisters. They're not meant
twins.
To match perfect. They're not twins, that's
yeah.
it. Go. I feel like everybody in the beauty community says that.
It's because no one can make equal eyebrows. I'm very lucky because I've got very light coloured hair, so I can sort of get away with it. Whoops.
Can't tell.
Yeah, close enough.
Close enough.
All right, she's some cat ears now.
Oh, Joe.
I don't think my eyebrows. I don't know. I've got a very wonky face. The more I look at my face, the more I realize how wonky it is.
Oh, no.
It's very fun.
I think you have a very nice face, Joe.
You have an amazing jawline that I'm very envious of.
I think it's because I used to have braces. Because when I was younger.
Oh, really?
They changed your jaw?
I had a bite where my front teeth wouldn't align, so they had to bring my jaw forward.
Oh.
That's probably changed it a bit.
Interesting.
Just because my teeth didn't line up, so they changed my whole jaw.
Yeah. My teeth were so badly aligned that if your teeth are over 5 millimeters out of alignment, the NHS will do it for free.
Yep.
And mine was 7 millimeters.
Oh, what?
Yeah, it was bad. It stuck out my mouth when I smiled.
Nice.
Wait, stuck out your mouth when you smiled?
Yeah, so I had this one front tooth that was 7 millimeters in front of the tooth behind it.
Oh.
I could put my whole finger up there almost.
Oh, fuck.
Is that what cat ears look like?
Your whole finger up there, Jesus.
Yeah, whole finger. Right up there.
Just one finger.
Just the one. Yeah, just the one. Just the one. My little finger.
Got it either hand.
Fuck. Cursed. So fucking cursed.
I hate the stream.
I wanted this to be more cursed, but I've kind of made her pretty.
That's right, you can fuck up her body.
Yeah, we have a big tits.
For a 90 degree ass.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh shit.
What a cat is it like? I'm just guessing.
That's kind of right, right?
Right.
That's like the inside of the ear.
Oh no.
Would you be able to see the inside of
triangles.
That one? I don't think you would.
If it was like pointed towards, yeah. Because it'd be kind of listening, maybe.
Maybe a smaller like that.
Is this a cat ear?
What's the Nyan Nyan song, weeb anime song?
What's the new Razer TikTok dance?
Caramel dancing.
Did you guys see that announcement?
No.
I'm so sorry.
Razer did like a massive press event and they announced their new lineup of Razer cat ear headphones.
Oh, but are they the ones that fucking. Have you seen Lewis's cat headphones?
Anyway,
I asked him about them and he said they were a birthday present from Simon. And I was like, of course they were.
Members only.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Has he done a fucking. They are so dumb.
Simon's peculiar purchases? Purchases.
Oh my god, that's amazing.
What a great show. Oh my god.
There's so much cursed fucking shit in the office from Simon's Amazon.
Yeah.
I love it.
Yeah, the first week of that new show. Oh fuck me, ruined me.
Yeah.
Ruined me.
Really?
Oh, it was too.
I need to catch
too much. It's too much.
Oh shit.
Oh.
Is that the one with the gigantic?
No, don't finish that sentence.
But was it though?
Yes.
Spoilers.
Okay. I won't say anything.
I actually don't know. I need to watch.
It was too much. Oh my
I did
God.
Wonder when I saw it. I was like, what is that? Why is that in the office? What has he done?
I saw them in the editor's room, like, a couple of weeks ago. I was like, why? I'll find out at some point from whatever comes out. I was not expecting that.
Oh my god, it's just, I won't spoil it. I was just, what the fuck? That's all I can say.
Oh my god. It was golden. Golden! If you get members, yeah, you can rewatch old stuff if you get members. So,
yeah,
you just pay once a month every year.
Oh,
once a month every year.
Yeah, rather than paying monthly.
Joe,
what?
They won't be able to afford to buy anything else if you do that.
What?
Simon spent all of their fucking revenue on that thing, by the way. They haven't got any revenue. Simon spent it all.
Oh no.
Like, apparently they're not getting any profit because Simon fucking spent it on stupid shit, and I'm here for it.
Oh my god.
We're not getting paid anymore, Nina. I'm paid to tell you like this, but
yeah,
it's all going into quality memes.
It was expected.
It's all worth it, though, let's be honest.
Yeah.
It's all worth it. For the greater good. The greater good.
Okay, she's got cat ears, she's got whiskers. Oh, it's 3:30. What do you want to do? Ooh.
Let's have a quick break.
We could have a break.
I want a cup of tea and my donut.
I've still got cake to eat.
Yay, you do.
Yeah, it's a big cake.
Cool.
Okay.
Thank you so much for watching so far. We'll be right back after this 5-minute break. Love you. Love you.
Oh, hello. I didn't see you then. Welcome back to Doodlebreak. The show where we draw some very blurred things and you draw along with us. Nina.
Hello.
Leo's on the floor.
Hello.
Oh, there was such a delay. I was like, what are we doing?
Hey, buddy. How you doing? I don't want to get up. This is really comfy.
Is it?
Yeah.
She'd lie down flat and then her head's like this looking at me.
I've got like a triple chin right now. Would you like it?
It's beautiful.
Did you subscribe to my only chins?
only chins. It's just low angles of chins. Perfect. It's perfect. Are you gonna?
Oh, I just
don't lift the leg up while you're in a skirt.
I know. I just flashed over.
I saw shoe.
Oh no!
I didn't look down, Leo.
Hello. How's it going? Hi. You have a nice pee?
What slurp?
Skip.
Jesus Christ. Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
Help me.
How much did you snort? I snorted a lot.
So, Joe like blew into his drink, so I did it too. But I'd only just opened it and it went up my nose. I'm really glad we weren't on me when I did that. Oh, where'd my bubble go? Oh, fuck. Oh, it's all in my nose.
Oh,
it's fizzy.
What she said.
It's fizzy. Hello, welcome back to Doodlebreak.
Teresi's jeans are ripped. On the ass.
This stream's so delayed.
Just wearing a bit thin.
Oh man, Neens, are you listening to us on stream or through Discord?
Through Discord. Oh, okay. So I can hear you in real time, but then your reaction is
I see.
Like 10 seconds behind.
That's funny.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Yep, we. Right, well. Cat Lady Maid is coming along.
She's happening. She's got bazongas.
The Midnight Mop Cat Woman. Girl.
Is her name Midnight?
Midnight.
Oh, I like that.
They call me Midnight. Mm-hmm. That's how she talks. At midnight.
It's her big bazongas.
Yeah, man.
Oh, man, I've got water up my nose.
Oh, shit.
That was disgusting. Why do we do that? Why is it we do curse stuff?
I think it's because you did a slurp of your last bit, and then TJ said, I'm going to turn you up, do it again.
No, not yet.
And then we just kept going. I blame TJ.
Oh, shit. I blame TJ. God, don't bring boxes on stream.
What's in the box?
What's in the box?
It's my new keyboard.
Ooh, did you get a Gamer Girl keyboard?
No, I bought a fucking super cheap ass.
You're gonna get? Is it got a working space bar now?
Yeah. Well, so time to tell a story. A couple days ago, I made a lovely, nice hot cup of tea.
Uh-oh.
Ooh.
Yep. Spilled over half of it all over my two-month-old Razer keyboard.
No.
My lovely, beautiful RGB keyboard. I tried to clean it up as much as I could, so I took a load of the keys off, mopped it up, you know. And only the space bar wasn't working, so I was thinking, you know what, maybe it'll dry out a bit more and it'll be fine tomorrow.
Oh,
and now
no.
Half the keyboard doesn't work.
Did you put it in rice?
I did not put it in rice. I don't have that much rice for a whole keyboard.
You're a weeb.
I know, right? What the heck? And I felt so salty that I didn't want to spend another 80 quid on a keyboard, so I just bought a £20 Amazon one.
No.
It's just like, my previous keyboard was like, yeah, £10. I had it for 5 or 6 years. Great. Fucking get an expensive one, have it for 2 months, and I destroy it.
We've all been there.
I know.
It's the way. It's the way of the world.
It is the way.
Actually, do you want a Razer Chroma Black Widow? Because mine works perfectly, and I upgraded simply because I wanted a pink keyboard.
Your cute little one.
And it's just sat
it's mechanical,
there.
Right?
Yes. So,
yeah, unfortunately, I love flat keys.
Excuse me?
I am so sorry. I hate clicky clacky.
I am disgusted.
I'm so sorry.
So my new one has silent switches. So that means that it is mechanical, but they land silently.
Oh, shit. Wow.
They go shh every time.
Yeah.
Shh, 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 shh.
I got silent reds, in case anyone cares.
Yeah. Oh, wait, you got what? Oh, man. Oh, well, so, yeah. At least I can type now. Poor,
What have you drawn?
It's a mop. Although...
Right.
Oh. Oh. I was wondering.
I thought it's she was just a bit ambitious.
Yeah, it sort of looks like that, doesn't it? I realise I can't...
the way she's looking at it as well.
I can't be bothered to draw the rest of her body. I've drawn the important parts.
Mm, this will do.
I've drawn a broom, not a mop. Fuck. How do I make this into a mop?
You make it go blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 at the bottom. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, mop.
It's a bit thin for a mop, isn't it?
What do you mean?
Well, like, I don't know. It's
are your mops girthier than that?
Yeah.
How are you going to get your hands around it if it's too thick?
Huh. It's a question I've never really considered.
Never had that problem in my life.
I've got, got big hands, Joe.
Oh. Everything looks small in comparison.
What? What? How?
Now I need batteries.
For your keyboard?
Yeah, I went wireless.
Batteries in 2020?
I just went for a nice tiny little apple-looking keyboard.
Nice.
That's nice.
I thought if I can't have my RGB, then I want it to be as small as possible with the flattest keys possible.
All right, I'll finish off this drawing really quick like this. You ready?
I'm ready. This is perfection.
Hang on, we need a thicker brush.
Thick legs, please.
There she is.
Oh my goodness. Girl, look at those proportions. She's all tits.
It needs to be midnight. I can do that. Yeah, I can do that.
I hate this stream.
Why are people against black keys? Blech. I'll never get it.
Because they're all gamers, Nina.
Yeah.
I feel like I know her.
What?
Right?
She looks familiar, right?
She does look familiar.
Who is she?
Who are you going to accuse of this? See, look, it's midnight. All the stars are out.
Maybe I'm thinking, didn't Lydia do a cosplay as a cat? Maybe that's what I'm thinking.
Is this Lydia?
Lydia, what happened?
Small lids.
Tiny lids.
Or am I thinking of maybe Booth did a cat cosplay? Oh, Gemma,
What have I drawn?
Perfection, Leo. Perfection.
Oh,
it is something.
There you go. I'm done.
Perfect. It's absolutely perfect.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Oh, I mean, right. It is pretty spooky, so it works.
A walking pair of tits.
Oh my god, little lids, yeah. The lids is big, right?
I think the lips are the best part.
Oh, hell yeah. That's what...
Oh, it's Boof and Lids future spawn. That's what it is.
Yeah, they had a baby together.
Oh, that's so funny.
Amazing.
Would you like to see my froggy scuff?
Oh yeah, so tell us about your froggy shop. When's it going live? What goodies we got?
Alright, tentatively I'm saying Sunday, but I'm only taking batches of orders because last time I got 100 orders in like 3 days and it took me a month to get through them, so I'm going to do like batches. So the first batch will be live on Sunday, but I'm announcing it in my Discord, so it might be a couple of batches before I talk about it again. But the scarves arrived and they're so cute! I'm so proud of these, holy shit.
Adorable. Ooh. Adorable.
They're going to be like pink. Froggy's a bit sick.
Oh no, oh god. Ta-da! The colour. Oh, there we go. Look at it.
Thank you for helping me choose the colours.
What a good boy. They came out so well.
What a good boy. I love it. Ooh. It's nice and cozy.
Oh, is it bubbles one and stars on the other?
Mm-hmm. So one is like a lily pad with bubbles. And the other one is stars.
Oh, cute.
And then the hats arrived too. Have you seen the hats yet?
I love the hats. They look so good. They look so good.
Thank you. What are you thinking?
Oh, so you've gone for three colours.
Yeah.
I love the green.
They were out.
Wait, weren't they sold out with the lilac?
Yeah, I went for this one instead.
I love it.
Oh, it matches the scarf perfectly, that other one.
Oh, the blue one. Oh,
I mean, they all do.
Hell yeah.
What I thought was lilac.
Doesn't fit over the headphones very well.
Oh, hell yeah, girl. It's a look. It works.
Just plugging my shop on the stream. Just, you know.
Do it. It's the plug stream.
Do you want to buy a frog? Because I got frogs. Please buy my frogs. My house is so full of frogs. I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do. I have nowhere to put these. So please buy them. Because at the moment, they're just in my living room.
Give the frogs a new home.
Rehome these frogs.
Froggy break.
Only frogs. Oh, they're so cute. I'm really happy with them.
When are you going to announce your other goodies? Or are you going to leave them until you go live?
Because
they're freaking incredible. Legit, I was just like... It's just so different as well.
I'm so proud. This is like the coolest thing I've ever done in my whole life.
Oh, it's good. You worked hard for it.
Free the frogs. Yeah.
Free the frogs.
Nina.
Oh, sorry. Yes. Okay, for it.
Angry.
Oh.
Shaggy.
Oh no.
Screwnicorn.
A screwnicorn.
Oh wait. Oh good. Okay.
I don't think we're going off the Urban Dictionary definition of a screwnicorn.
Oh my god.
I think maybe just a unicorn will do. We can't draw a
unicorn.
We can't draw screwnicorn, can we?
Do I want to Google it?
I mean, I could have the unicorn behind the giraffe, and that's why the giraffe's going brrr, being round. is that too far?
Maybe there's a rat just going down on the screw nipple.
Screw nipple.
It's going for her.
Oh, yes, the forehead dildos. I forgot about that. Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, man.
I want to know how much of the audio TJ cuts.
Yeah.
Like, how much do you dial? How much is dialed down?
Oh, shit.
It's all music. It's just all music. Oh, dear. Sorry, chat. This is what you tune in for.
Feel free
to... Yeah, exactly. You know where you came for.
Tune out of the stream.
You. Yeah. Oh, sorry, Leah.
No, just feel free to press the X button in the top right of your window. You can send in your drawings with hashtag Doodlebreak on Twitter if you want us to have a look at them. Mm. The props so far have been smiling giraffe go brr, wobbly lazy Sonic, midnight mop cat girl, and what's the next one?
Angry Shaggy Scroonicorn.
Angry Shaggy Scroonicorn. All right, there you go.
It's a lot of words being thrown about today.
Oh, boy.
I'm looking forward to the day where we do this live in front of people.
Oh, my God. Next YogCon.
Next YogCon.
If it happens.
If it.
If we can have a YogCon next year.
Lol.
Just because I'm going to have to, like, pre-prepare.
How will we do that?
Prompts,
will
I think.
We have to share. We could take prompts from the audience who are there.
No, they'll ruin it.
They'll just shout like,
I mean, just read chat now. They can't be trusted. Look
what
at them.
What did we do last time?
Look at
we
them.
Had a hat, didn't we?
Yeah. How did we get the prompts? Did we make them beforehand? I think we did, didn't we?
I think we.
Yeah, I wrote them on those little pretty pieces.
You just had
paper.
To rig it. You had to rig it all.
I can't remember.
Oh, that was a good noise.
That was a good noise. And this is how I spill my cup of tea, because I have it right here.
No. You should get like a sippy cup.
I do all the time. The amount of tough times I spilt drinks over everything.
Mm-hmm.
I'm surprised my keyboard hasn't broken, actually.
Honestly, same. I spilled wine on my Gamer Girl keyboard the other day.
Yeah, normally they're pretty resilient. That's why I was so sure, like, it's fine.
I think normally I have my mug behind my keyboard, that's why.
Mm.
And I knock it when I'm reaching over something behind
everything.
And it goes
backwards.
And it goes...
All over your audio box.
Yep.
Oh, man.
I remember one time, so in my office, my desk is like in the middle of the room. So there's a massive gap behind it, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
And one time I had my ring light behind my desk and I was watching a movie and I sat back in my chair and I like stretched my feet out and I kicked the ring light and it just fell all the way backwards and then smashed in the middle of the floor. Because it didn't hit a wall or anything, it hit the floor. There was like glass from one side of the room to the other, and it took me ages to clean it up. Oh, man. It was bad. Jesus.
This is beautiful already.
It's, just trying to get that energy, you know? Oh, God, the lag on my PC.
I think I found my spirit animal.
I did finish the movie. In fact, I think I paused it, picked up the worst of it, and then just watched the rest of the film and then dealt with it afterwards. I was watching Lord of the Rings, actually.
Oh.
Oh, that was funny.
So you didn't clean up for 2 days?
No. I didn't shower. I didn't eat. Just watched Lord of the Rings.
Okay.
Oh, man.
Are you just describing a normal week for a second there?
Oh, thank you to Tucker, who sends in $5 and says, "Hey, all. Have you ever thought about how rude a squirtle is? This weekly prompt is squirting turtle."
I thought he was a squirrel and a turtle.
You have a really good point. That is kind of grim.
Well, no, because a lot of sea creatures
squirt. Like squids.
Yeah.
Yeah. And, oh, what's that whale that does the squirting as well? It's a huge whale. Your mum.
You're banned from your comp.
I didn't want to go anyway. Oh dear. Oh dear. Wow. That's one angry boy.
Yeah, man. Oh, he's really shaggy.
It made him like him long.
Fuck up the hair later.
I love cake. Can we have a birthday every week, please?
Basically, isn't the office?
It's birthday season right now. Hang on a minute.
Is it?
Mm-hmm. What's the date? End of October.
29th.
February.
Oh, you're wondering like, when people fucked.
Valentine's babies.
Here it is.
That's why there's so many birthdays. If your birthday is around this time of year, it's quite possible that you are a Valentine's baby. Congratulations.
Oh man, so, okay, so Rich is. Who else's birthday was it?
Hedwig's.
Hedwig's.
Harry.
Simon Harry. Clark.
Lewis.
Yeah. They're all fucking love babies. So, you know that summer wave we have, like, what's it, kind of end of May, June? Mm. When would, what's that? Is that, are we autumn babies?
June.
Halloween babies.
We're Halloween babies! Oh my god!
Oh dear.
Oh my god, yeah, me and Joe are fucking...
September. Is that when the kids go back to school? Kids are back in school, so their parents are like, it's time.
Oh dear. Let's fuck.
What about Christmas babies? There'll be September babies.
Yeah, there's not that.
I don't think people fuck on Christmas.
My mum planned to have kids with birthdays in summer.
Aww.
Oh yeah.
She wanted nice sunny birthdays for us.
That's nice.
Aww, that's so awesome.
Also, if you know your parents' birthdays, just count forward 9 months and see if your birthday is then, and then you know when you were conceived.
Oh my god.
Oh god. Fuck. What's mine?
You're the same as Mark. So February 10th.
My mum's birthday.
No! Ah! Oh my god.
No! Oh fuck, I didn't want to know. Birthday fuck. Wait, so when would they? Myself.
When would they have been, like. Oh, is that late summer? No. Yeah. Summer?
Jeez.
Chilling in the hot tub.
Congratulations, you played yourself. Oh my god, I was born on September 30th. I was 10 out of 10 conceived on New Year's Eve. That's pretty cool. Wow. It's pretty cool. How are you guys doing today?
Great.
When's your parents' birthdays, Joe? Actually, when's your birth? I know your birthday because we celebrated it. When was it?
June.
Okay. Let's see. Do you have any family birthdays around September?
Nope.
Oh, you lucky bastard. What about you, Neens? May, June? Any birthdays? And your parents?
Wait, sorry, what do you mean?
Oh, wait, because your birthday's near mine, right? Oh, no, that's March. Yeah. Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
Yours is March?
June 10th.
I'm literally a week before June.
Oh.
We're June babies.
Oopsie.
June baby. A
couple days. After 6.
Okay, in that case, any family birthdays around September? Wait. Oh, parents' birthdays, I guess. I don't think you get frisky on your uncle's birthday.
Aww. Aww.
This
unless,
is so cursed. I'm sorry.
Unless.
I'm so sorry. I'm
Uncle
really
Robert
sorry.
Was around a lot.
Aww.
Jesus Christ.
So... Here's something interesting. My parents did that ancestry DNA thing where you like find out what percentage you are.
And you're not related.
Oh my god. Well, we found out that my mum's grandparents, great-grandparents, my mum's great-grandma, so my great-great-grandma, has the same surname as I do now. And that surname came from my dad. So I was like, hold the phone. Is there some fucking like diluted incest going on here?
Yes.
Turns out there's a particular part of the country where a lot of people have the same surname. So I'm very lucky that as far as we know, it's not the same strand of this particular name.
Yeah.
But it is fucking weird.
It's quite funny.
both my cousins.
Oh, so both of my great grandparents on both sides have the same surname.
Wow.
I mean, they had less food back then, so...
Yikes. Yikes.
Yikes.
Are we going to get any new surnames?
We could just make one up now. Yeah. Kind of like what Elon and Grimes did.
Well, that's what kids. I did. Like, my name surname's not Zor, but...
Yeah.
If I have a baby, it'll be Zor.
Do you think I'll eventually run out of surnames?
Nah.
To the point... I don't know. Do you think there's a surname now that will just go extinct? Like names as well.
As far as I'm aware, my sister and I are the last people ever with our surname.
Really?
Which actually I've got rid of now. So my sister's the last one.
The last one.
Oh, shit.
She's got to keep it.
So if she marries and takes someone else's surname, it's gone.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. Food for thought.
Wait, what type of music's on? Oh my god.
Yay, extinct names. Merry Christmas. Oh my gosh, TJ. So I have this tradition that near Christmas, there's a royalty-free musician on Epidemic Sound who sounds exactly like Michael Bublé, but just like discount. Mm-hmm. And I call him Discount Michael Bublé, and I listen to him every Christmas, and I love him. I send you a link, can we after Halloween, can we start listening to it?
Budget, oh my god.
Budget Bublé.
Yeah, fuck it.
Budget Bublé! I love him.
Oh my goodness.
I'm so excited. It's the best part of Christmas for me.
B-Tech music.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Holy shit, TJ. That joke just...
You need to be live to chat, TJ.
Yeah. So many times, only so many times I can steal your jokes, TJ, before they realise that I'm not actually funny.
Okay, man, Leah's really funny on the Yogscast streams.
Yeah, why is she not funny anywhere else?
She goes home and then,
yeah.
I don't know what happens. It's like something in the office is just magic for her. The hidden jokes.
Are you going to play Whamageddon this year? Which is the longest you can go without hearing Wham's Christmas song. Which one is it? Is it?
I don't even know what that song is.
Is it Feed the World? Is that Wham? Which is Which song
it's
is it?
It's going to be the Snow is Falling.
Is that Wham?
Around you.
I'm
Last
too
Christmas.
Naive. I'm uneducated when it comes to music.
The objective is to go as long as possible without hearing Wham's Christmas classic, Last Christmas.
Right. Well, when does it start?
Last Christmas.
December 1st.
No. Okay. When does it end?
24th. I lasted 12 days last year. Pretty good. Think you can beat that?
I don't think I could last 12 days.
Nice one, dear.
Jesus.
I mean, that's impressive. It's not a bad thing, but...
So, it gets a little bit more convoluted that if you want to take it more seriously, you can try and, like, prank your friends into listening to the song so that you win. For example...
Prank your friends into finishing faster.
Aww.
What?
My friend connected to my Spotify.
Yeah.
And tried to play it.
Yeah.
Nice. And I was like, ha ha ha, pause. But is there anything else you could do to trick your friend into listening to it? Like, could you send them like a link and then be like...
Watch this great video.
Yeah. Look at these cute pandas.
Maybe I'll just put it in my Jingle Cats this year.
Can we talk about your Jingle Cats?
Well, I haven't... It's not started yet.
Oh, no!
Can't start about something that's not started.
Does this count as chip talk? Oh, I need to log in. Oh, the PC went quiet. Oh, okay. Should I hide this while I type it in? It does censor it anyway, but...
But it's still a link.
Yeah.
There we go. You're good.
There we go. Oh.
Yeah, I'm planning to do a Jingle Cats. I'm going to try and do one live on stream. There's a very talented music man in my Discord.
Oh.
Who
made that song.
It's going to make me a custom jingle cap music.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I wanted to ask you something. Did you make a face rig for Barry?
Yeah.
With like the really weird program.
Yeah, it used like an Adobe thing.
Oh, Adobe thing. Oh, okay. Does it work in face rig? Okay, never mind. Never mind. Because I started learning it and it's horrifically complicated. And I managed to get my frog to blink when I blink. And that's as far as
I got. Oh, you should use Adobe. It's super easy.
But like, how do I sync that up to my camera in real time?
NDI. Wait. But you need like a 2-second delay on everything else. Audio, even.
I'll just use FaceTrick. Okay, I was going to be like, if I give you money, will you do it for me? But it's okay, I'll teach myself.
I mean, you're on the network, Leo. There are things you can request.
Yeah, but like, it has to be in FaceRig because I bought the professional license and it was very expensive. So I'm insisting on using FaceRig.
Right.
Thanks anyway. Also, like, well, the thing is, like, I have to ask you to learn a whole new program just for me, which seems like unfair. Really? Aren't you like busy with Jingle Jab stuff?
I was gonna do that soon, haven't I?
Oh fuck!
I haven't even thought about. Fuck. I don't know. We need to.
Fuck.
Basically, when I can't be bothered to put makeup on, I load up the dinosaur face rig and just use that.
Yeah,
perfect.
So I was making like a frog one.
How complicated is it?
Quite bad. It's called Live 2D, I think. I watched like so many tutorials and it's so weird.
I ate too many Mentos, I have a stomach ache.
So basically, like, you make all the layers, which I've done. Like, that's no problem.
Yeah.
But then animating the layers is, it's really, so it's like translated from Chinese, so the translations aren't very good.
Oh.
So it's like a bit confusing.
Step one, draw.
Boop, 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 boop.
How do you speed?
Oh yeah, this is the... No, this is still Photoshop. This isn't even the fucking Photoshop program layers. Yet.
Look at all these layers.
Oh my god. What is going on there?
Some weird puppet rigging.
I have no idea.
Sure.
This is some weeb shit. She's trying to animate it 35 years later. It's like the most complex thing ever. You have to manually program every single angle you can think of, basically.
Because it's 2.5D.
So it's like...
Well, no, it's like fake 3D, isn't it?
Yeah, it's like 2D that looks 3D.
So it uses this just like warping. I'm sure you only need to set like 4 angles, surely.
I think it's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, maybe. But then you have to animate blinks, smiles, frowns, eyebrows, hair, blushing, that kind of thing.
Well, if it's a frog, it doesn't have hair.
Yeah, it's true. I'm gonna have to do the hair layer.
So it's just face.
It sounds easier than it is. Unfortunately, the interface for doing these things is ridiculous.
Yeah, the interface is always
Hello.
It's because
hello.
It's beautiful Japanese art and then cut to the fucking unicorn. I think I'm done, actually. I'm not going to clean it up.
Nice.
Because he's a shaggy boy.
I love him.
Shaggy boy.
Wasn't
he? Shaggy boy, shaggy boy, sugar, shaggy boy.
Shaggy boy. Oh, man.
Did you add Squirt and Turtle to the prompts?
I did.
Awesome.
Squirt and Turtle.
Squirt. Squirt, squirt. Squirt. Did you know I'm a voice actor?
Squirtle. Much lax, much lax.
Voice acting is my passion.
Oh. Squirt it.
I'm very talented.
Flawless.
Oh, I should pay you more.
Squirt it. Just sit in the office and go, Right.
Aw. Shiny Red Panda says, Hello, Nina, Jo, and Leo.
Hello.
What right do you have to be all so gorgeous and wonderful today?
Aww. Not as gorgeous as you, buddy. Oh. That's very sweet. Thank you.
TJ's not gorgeous. So.
Good Christ, TJ.
TJ's not gorgeous. Hello, Simon.
Oh my God, what's
Simon,
that
what was your copy pasta? We missed it today. I saw some like French or something.
Yeah.
Some made up language.
Oui. Oui, c'est bon. Oh, here we go. À la route ouvertière, mettez votre maquillage de clown et votre nez rouge et venez avec nous pendant que nous passions trois heures à chercher une rue Emilia de Paris. What does that mean?
Can I sound legit?
What did I just say?
You've offended a lot of people.
Leo, how could you say that, shaking my head? Big pee pee? Oh my God.
I wonder if I stick it in translate what comes back.
What's going to come back?
Oh no! I don't think I can type translate
on your keyboard.
Oh, it's fine. The great thing is Google.
Google knows.
Wait, what I can do live translate. Road. Hang on.
Put on your clown makeup and red nose and come with us as we spend 3 hours looking for a street in the middle of Paris. The fuck?
What was going on?
I don't know. Oh, chat did it. Nice.
What does that mean?
Oh, Simon's streams are always a ride.
GeoGuessr.
I haven't played GeoGuessr in ages.
I miss GeoGuessr. I want to play it now, right?
Let's play it now. Fuck it. I don't want to draw.
It's not free.
Let's play GeoGuessr.
I'll pay for it. Where do I buy it?
Oh, okay. Fuck it.
Wait, is it pay to play?
Geo.
I thought it was.
Oh my God.
How do I buy it?
Is it on Steam? Yeah, just read it out on screen.
1, 2, 3, 4. Five, six,
why are you
seven,
reading
eight.
My card?
And the security.
Oh my God, all our cards.
Okay. How much is it?
Can't be much, I'd imagine.
$350. Okay, right. I need to set myself a password. Are you any good at GeoGuessr? I was terrible.
I'm terrible.
Nah. Awesome. Between the three of us, you might be as good.
Are we actually doing this? Are we playing GeoGuessr?
Why not? Fuck it. We've only got 45. Do you want to draw anything else, Neens?
I'm going to draw a GeoGuessr. Last prompt. Let me get a quick adjective. And fuck.
True. In about 20 minutes, we go through everybody's submissions.
Very true.
Yeah, keep sending them in. Do you want to do the world, famous places, or United Kingdom?
I don't.
Oh, I mean,
let's just do the world. What's the default?
Explorer mode? Oh, what are we doing? What is the default one?
Simon says, I've got 25,000 points, Europe only. Try and beat
that. Oh, you can play one free game every day.
Let's do Europe only. Let's do it.
Okay, right.
We're going to beat 25,000.
So there's a whole bunch of choices. This is cool. World, famous places, or United Kingdom? I want to do world, right?
World?
Sure.
Yeah.
Okay, you get one free game every day.
Do
ready?
It.
Yeah.
Oh, single player or chat? No, we'll do single player. You can help me. We'll work together.
25,000 is the max. Simon got max score on Europe only. That's impressive. How do you do that?
Oh my God, where the fuck are we?
Oh my God. He didn't vote for Brexit.
All right. It's somewhere very flat. There's no mountains or hills or anything.
Look at the trees. What kind of trees are those?
Yeah. We need to find some like road signs.
Do we though? We should just go off the shrubbery. What kind of plants are these? What countries have thick grass?
This could be fucking...
And fields of wheat.
I mean, the road isn't marked. That makes me think, like... Wait, there's a sign. Let's see if we can read the language.
That's going to be challenging for me.
Oh.
I can't read.
Oh, fuck.
Dang it. Okay.
Oh, actually, you can see the back.
How warm is it there?
It looks pretty warm, right?
Looks warm and flat.
Why do people keep saying Wales? Wales is so much more hillier. Do they patrol?
Are we in Wales?
That's a tractor right there.
What kind of country has a tractor? Are we going to be able to read the...
Yeah, I was hoping we have a license plate, but...
Oh, yeah.
Nope.
Wait, but what about the signs?
What, this guy?
What does he look...
Oh, look, there's... Yeah.
There's a dude. Oh, he looks like he could be Welsh.
What does the 30 say? What, is that a 30?
70. Oh,
70, so this has got to be kilometres per hour.
Look, it's a convict.
It's got to be somewhere that
it's
uses...
It's a convict.
Kilometers.
Hmm. Oh, they blur license plates. Shit.
Wait, did that tractor have an American flag on it? The digger?
Oh my god.
On the front?
Oh my god. Hello! That looks like Polish.
Polish?
To me, don't you think?
OS?
Yeah.
What's an OS number plate?
Yeah, OS 314FB. Are we allowed to Google?
No, that's cheating.
Is that Polish? Do we have any Polish people in the chat? Is that Polish?
Chat still says they look Welsh.
Southern Slavic.
It can't be too far north. Because it doesn't look that cold.
No, it doesn't look... It could be in the middle of summer,
There's
though.
Too much green grass. Yeah, but they're not going to be growing crops that far north, are they? In big fields? I don't know. Do they have big fields up in the cold?
Is it like Ukraine?
Oh, whoops.
Croatia?
Oh my god, it could be.
There's too much land for it to be Croatia. There's not enough mountains.
That looks like a babushka if I ever saw one. Why do they have road signs like this? We're somewhere in Europe, definitely. Croatian, you think?
Inland, I guess.
Yeah, I mean, there's a river here.
It's by a river.
Oh my god, a river.
It's
fuck.
By a river, guys.
Is that even a river? I think so.
I think we're just going to have to guess.
I think. What do you reckon?
I have no idea. I'm going to leave it up to you.
I think Croatia. Aha! What language is that? Oh, wait. That's where we are. Krstavina. Yeah.
Now we just got to find it.
I don't know if I'm saying that right.
Probably
zoom. Not. Just zoom.
Accent on that sea.
Just keep zooming until we find it.
I think we're somewhere like here.
Step one, Croatia.
So they've got the same sea. Oh no, that's a different sea. Oh yeah, there it is. Oh no, the accent's going the other way. Okay, right. Do you reckon it's Croatia? It might not be. I mean, it's got to be a tiny fucking town, right? It could be anywhere.
It could be. Well, it's fairly flat, so look for where there aren't any mountains.
Yeah.
Where are the mountains in Croatia?
It's all the green stuff, isn't it? No. Yeah.
It's
yeah.
White mountains, yeah. on the.
Oh yeah, look, these are mountains.
Could still be Wales, though.
Yeah. Still think it's Wales.
Still could be Wales.
I don't think it's going to be near any, like... Oh, there's a river there. I think it's... I have no idea.
It looks like it's a small stream.
Yeah. Is there anything else?
Oh, just whack a guess. Put it slightly
to the
right. You
only get one free game. Hello. Mm. Some people.
Hello. Happy to see you here.
Oh, look, he's Slavic squatting.
Do you want to ask him for directions?
Look, they're prisoners.
Oh, look. Sussine.
Wow, we've travelled such a long way. Look how far we've come.
Okay, we just need to find somewhere. Oh my god.
It can't be... It's got to be North Croatia, right?
because of the greenery, but the north's like more mountainous.
A flat bit of North Croatia.
Okay. Like right up here. Nah, too. I have no idea.
Oh, just whack it somewhere.
Here.
Sure, right.
Ready?
There.
Oh, we were pretty close.
Oh, that's not bad.
100 miles from the correct location. That's pretty
that's
good.
That's not bad.
That's pretty good.
If you zoom in, does it show the name of those signs we saw?
Oh, there's Susie.
Oh, my goodness.
There it is.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. They're pretty fucking good.
Nice.
Wow.
Wow.
We got the right country.
Yeah, it's all thanks to chat, though. I would have said Poland. There you go. Do you want to play again?
Next round. It's three rounds, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. All right. Oh, okay.
Almost five rounds. Oh, my God.
Oh, fuck. Okay. This looks like France, if I've ever... meters? What? Snowmobile? Hello.
North America?
Yeah. Somewhere that's cold.
Who else have
winter?
Does anyone else have trucks? Let's be real. Who has trucks?
Oh, power lines.
Wait, and they're driving on the right.
Yeah. Well, who drives on the... Okay. Switzerland or Canada? Where else would have a snowmobile?
I don't know. Switzerland, surely there'd be more mountains.
Aha! That's French!
Oh. It could be French Canada.
It could be French Canada. Look, another snowmobile sign.
Oh, fuck's sake.
It's gotta be Canada, right?
Yeah.
That looks Canadian to me. Whereabouts, though?
Oh, that does look quite...
Yeah, Le Fenet Bois Vert.
Whack it straight in the middle of Canadian.
Canada's a big place. You reckon it's in Quebec? Well, it's like, it's a bigger road than the one we were just on. Oh, look at that big
Where's road. All the farming?
Yeah.
Where do they do the farming?
Does look more...
I don't know my geography.
Me neither. I don't know much about
Canada. Where do they speak French?
Yeah, where's the French part of Canada?
Is it central Canada?
Farming is in Alberta and...
Because most of Canada is unpopulated, isn't it?
Where do they speak French in Alberta? Near Montreal? All right, let's have a look.
A lot of people are saying Quebec.
Let's see. I actually know where Quebec is.
Yeah.
Somewhere around here.
But I reckon it'd be slightly further south.
Mm.
I guess.
Yeah, I mean, most of it's near the border, right?
North of Montreal?
Like around here somewhere?
I think northwest of it.
So we can find
it. We have a road number.
Yeah. It's just nothingness for miles. I've traveled quite far from where we started as well. Got to remember
that. It's just one road, isn't it?
A long straight road. With a lot of farming, water towers and shit. Any more signs? See any road signs? Whee!
Huh.
Oh my God, it's just a straight road to oblivion. All right, where's the straightest road in Canada? I mean, this road's pretty straight. It looks like it's flat as well. Oh, we've got a mountain in the distance.
Is that a mountain?
I think it might be northwest of Montreal.
Like over here?
Maybe.
Mount Tremblant.
But maybe not.
Brebeuf.
Maybe it's too cold up north that far.
Somewhere that would need a snowmobile in winter.
Oh, who knows?
I have no idea.
Who knows?
Should I just guess? I mean, this is a pretty straight road.
Yeah, sure, fuck it. Right there. Put it right there.
Oh, we're so close.
That is not bad. Oh,
we're so fucking close.
It was east. It was
You're
east.
You're right there, Joe. Northwest. Oh, no. East.
Holy shit. We're good at this game. Did you enjoy this location? All right. Oh, we're by the sea. Oh, and a road sign. Hello.
same
rock slide.
This West Coast America.
Ooh, yeah. Look at this. We've got hills next to the sea. Can't be where the sea rises too high, because this looks pretty... What do these road markings tell us?
Could be New Zealand.
What side is he driving on? Oh, hello.
Oh.
Explore. Oh, I can't read it. Do you go in Canada again?
Oh, with all the logging? Maybe.
Logging.
We're in Canada again, aren't we?
What was that sign again?
Explore. Oh, hello. Yeah. Oh, that's French. Canteen de omelette. 1 kilometer. Do they use kilometers in Canada?
I think we're back in Canada.
Oh, is that chips?
Oh, wait. This could be a
chips.
Lake. This might not be the sea. This might be a lake.
I don't. That's too big to be a lake. That's a big lake.
Canada look at the water. Fucking massive.
The water.
Well, actually, that can't
be that big, can
but
it?
But look.
Practically
the road's too close for it to be the sea because the sea would rise and wash over the road.
Unless it's already risen. Mm.
They're driving on the right. Oh, it's... Oh, hello. This has got to be Canada again, right?
Are the lakes really that big?
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Hold on, I wanted to read that sign.
Quebec again.
Ah.
Do we go by Quebec?
All right, let's see.
Because that's French, apparently.
Oh, yeah. So,
and put it by the biggest lake.
So this it could be like along here.
Look at those big old lakes. Oh, wait, no. Oh.
Find the widest bit.
Along here.
Yeah, it's
wide. It's technically a river.
Oh my God. Huge.
Oh my God, yeah, it could be anywhere along here.
There's a lot of forest as well.
Yeah, that looks right.
Yeah,
I think put it there.
Along here?
Unless there's a wider bit lower down.
Sure.
Wait, where's the sun? Can we see the sun?
Oh yeah.
Pretty cloudy.
Over there?
Is it straight up?
Oh.
We won't know whether it's morning or night.
Yeah. Do you want to look for more signs?
Nah, fuck it. Guess.
All right, so it's somewhere around the Hudson Bay?
Oh,
or is that too far north?
Yeah.
Man, if that's summer.
Or is it just like by... Oh, fuck, I have no idea. Or is it down here? I reckon it's down here somewhere.
Yeah, let's go for it.
Whereabouts?
Go where there's a load of forest.
Or we could go until we find a sign.
I mean, it's a road by the sea. So this road isn't close enough. This one?
It's not close enough.
Where
you were before seemed pretty good.
Yeah, where was that?
It was just slightly north. It was on that...
Like over here? I reckon
it was north a bit. It was up one more. It was up a bit more.
Over here or here?
That's where we were.
I'm feeling good about here.
Yeah.
All right. You ready? Final guess? No! Oh, wait. Hang on. 7 seconds. I want to know if we won.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, that's how they get you.
Oh, my goodness.
That's how they get you.
Oh
my God!
We're so good at this game!
Oh my God!
We're so good at this game! Oh, but look at that.
How?
How?
How, guys?
How are we doing this? I can't believe it. Okay.
Damn,
okay. Oh, hello! Wyoming Ocean Lake Habitat.
Where could we be?
I wonder where we are. Okay,
wow.
Right. So, Wyoming.
Fremont.
Okay.
Where's the lake?
Near the lake and near the Fremont County. Fremont County.
Is it south?
It's Wales.
Are we in Wales?
Fremont County.
Why would you do this, TJ? Why?
Where's Fremont County? Is there a road number? I was going to read that sign. Litter control area.
Well,
Fremont County Fire. Midvale! We're in Midvale! This is amazing. Where's mid-fail?
Man, this feels bad.
This is cheating. For
we're not
sure.
Near a forest, I don't think.
Mid-fail.
Where's mid-fail?
Oh, this is hilarious. Chat, where's mid-fail?
It's in the south.
Should I zoom in a bit more?
It does look very arid, so...
Somewhere around here.
Probably.
It's near a lake as well, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, true.
I reckon it'll be a bigger lake.
Is that
though,
a
right?
lake?
Yeah. Mm.
Zoom out.
Like, three people live in Wyoming, so don't expect much help. Okay, here's another lake. No, nothing? Okay, what about this one? It's Rhee! Leo.
Oh my god, I can't believe you found yourself in 2020. I'm so proud.
Where's... Oh, I've highlighted it. Mid-Vale!
Oh my god.
Oh, there's the lake!
And we're on the road.
Okay, right.
Okay.
But now we got to find the...
Fire department.
The fire department. On the road.
Mid-Vale store.
By. I mean, that looks like a pretty prominent road. Those look like country roads.
Yeah, go onto the main road.
Is that a main road, do you reckon?
Yeah.
Yeah,
right, where's the nearest
highway?
Like here?
Yeah.
Okay.
I reckon it might just put it next to the lake.
We know we're next to... Hang on, what was it? What was it called?
The fish centre.
Or something like that.
The fish protection zone.
Mid-Vale store!
Oh, shit!
Okay, now where exactly did we start?
Next door to it.
Oh, here. But how? Okay.
Right, so there's the store. There's the fire department.
Did we start in the fire department?
No, we started here by this sign. So there's the fire... So we're next to the fire department.
Fuck me. How?
Oh, there's that's... So we're like here. Where's it?
Yeah, right there.
Is there an intersection? There's the intersection. Oh my god, we're here.
It's like the left of the intersection.
Road. We're here.
Lads.
Oh, we're on 134. Nice.
Spot on. Spot on, guys.
Damn, son.
We got given a sign.
I mean, I literally parked us in front of a sign. Like, I feel like I'm cheating.
That's fine. That counts.
3 meters.
Yeah.
Three
oh,
absolutely.
My good. How many more have we got?
One more, I think.
It's the last one.
All right, let's bash it out.
Somewhere flat.
Where the sun is low.
It's very moist.
Very moist. Netherlands.
Are we in the UK?
Too nice.
Could be.
Wait, driving
on. Oh, yeah, could be the Netherlands.
Right again.
Yeah.
Look at those fire poles.
Is that a dog fire sticking pole. His head out the window?
That's the Google Cam. My gut says Netherlands.
Yeah, with all the flat and the wet.
What about these telegraph poles? Do you recognize them?
Netherlands doesn't have those poles.
Oh, that's a very old looking truck.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I don't know now. It's been thrown off.
By the truck.
Oh, horses. Where do they have horses?
Everywhere.
No such thing.
Oh, what is that?
No plates, Poland.
Oh, look at that. That's an American windmill, right?
I think it's just a windmill.
Oh.
I mean, it does look like...
Unless they are... I don't know.
Oh, okay.
Oh, was that a...
It's not
where
very...
do they have yellow road signs?
America or Canada. We're in Canada?
282. RP 65282.
Oh, that's
that tiny
road,
car.
Right?
I'm getting a lot of mixed feelings.
Me too. I have no idea. Any ideas, chat?
US.
They're
not
saying
okay.
Not US because the road lines would be yellow.
Oh.
What color are they?
Ones are yellows.
Rural Canada?
So are we in Canada again? Because this is what the road looked like.
But half the people are saying it's not. Mm. And half the people are saying it is.
Oh, is that building? Oh, a farm.
We might have to travel a lot till we find something. I've forgotten where we started.
We're just further down the road.
Aha. Oh. Oh, that's Spanish? Yo voto Erica. Cambimos.
Yo voto Erica.
I don't think that's Canada. Is that South America, maybe?
Mexico.
Are we in
Mexico?
Where?
Argentina, Mexico?
What kind of trees are those?
Maybe.
What are they farming? What are they farming around here?
Yeah, lots of horses.
They're farming horses? Horse farm?
Oh, do they...
Is this a glue factory?
I get the feeling we're like, I want to say like Argentina.
It's so wet as well.
I'm going to need more. I need more of a hint. This is a tough one. Oh, come on, Google.
We've been so close all this way. I feel this last one might cuck us.
I know. Oh my god, look at that fucking car.
This is the wackest one.
Old school.
Oh, hello.
Well, they're very white. Does that help?
Oh, hello. Yeah.
A lot of white people.
Bendo.
Oh,
hello.
USA.
Hello.
USA.
Hello.
USA.
That's an American.
Maybe they just like the smell of America.
Smells like freedom.
Is this them doing the world's slowest overtake? Is this what it is?
Oh, my God. What is, what? Oh, I'm going backwards on the road. I see.
Southern states, yeah, maybe.
Oh. Bridgestone, Firestone, Miller, Pneumaticos.
It's like tire.
Dot AR.
Argentina.
Oh.
Right?
No, yeah, it's got to be.
It's got to be Argentina. Miller. Is there a place called Miller in Argentina?
That's a yogurt company.
Miller.
So it's like quite flat. There's not really any mountains. There's no sea. So it could be like any of these roads.
I'd keep it near the coast. Well, not too far inland, I guess.
Yeah, I'm guessing more southern.
I imagine the more inland you are, the more drier
it'll be. It's like especially a small straight road.
Yeah.
What time is it? Okay, we got time.
Oh, we got time.
If we quickly check the...
We'll do the hashtag after this, for sure. Miller. Okay, we definitely know it's Argentina, but where?
I mean, Miller could be just the company name.
Yeah. Any ideas? Oh, cows. Oh, hello.
Not sure we're going to find anything.
Should we just guess?
Let's just guess.
Gut feeling?
Yeah.
Go with gut.
Somewhere in inland Argentina on a straight road that's quite small. Like, maybe
the road
here? Heading
north? Where's the sun?
Oh, yeah, good point. Where's the sun? There. So if we're driving this way, the sun is to the east.
North. It's north. South road.
Wait, hang on. Rises in the east, sets in the west.
Yeah, it's one of those two.
It's got to be a north-south road. You're right. It could be this one. It could be that road. Oh, my God. You're a genius, Joe. Should we just go with that one? I'm feeling good about that road.
Yeah, let's do it.
Sure.
Where was it?
Oh, he lost the road.
I've lost the road.
Gonna lose us the game. That was it. Up. Are you on? Was that it?
It was smaller.
Do you remember the road number?
RP65. I don't know if that's a road number though. 40, 25, 23, 237. Oh my god, it could be anywhere.
282?
Sit down. taking this very seriously.
Well, you've got to win this. We've got to beat Simon's score.
Yeah. 25,000. This score, whatever we get.
Escuela. H8.
Oh, just whack it somewhere.
All right. I'm trying to find a straight road. A straight north-south road. It's too near the coast, right?
Yeah.
Could be near the coast.
Yeah, because it'll be flatter.
It would be flatter. So maybe, yeah. Fuck it.
Fuck it. I think.
Would it be too salty to grow stuff? Who knows?
No. Oh. I mean, that's England. Though. Oh, not too bad.
That's our worst
bad.
Round. That's not too bad. 400 miles.
That's pretty good.
Buenos Aires. Oh, it's not a north-south road. It's pretty north.
Let's go north and south a bit.
It's pretty close. I'll take it. That's pretty good. All right, there we go. 21,900 points. Almost 22,000.
That's pretty good.
That's pretty
good.
Mm. Now, challenge. We've got to challenge someone else to do this now.
All right, chat. Play this game, and you've got to beat 21,936. That was fun.
We're going to have a Yog GeoGuessr off.
We should do a Jingle Jam GeoGuessr.
Oh, I'd love that. That'd be cool.
God. What about the infamous stream where it's just Spiff playing GeoGuessr for a whole night?
Wait,
when did that happen? Why did that happen? Everyone was ill and Spiff was the only one in the office. And he did like, just played GeoGuessr all day.
Oh, that's so really funny.
It was hilarious.
Oh, feel free to send your art in with hashtag Doodlebreak and we'll go through the hashtag in just a moment.
Let's see the doodles.
All right, let's go.
The tampon. Yes.
A shaggy scroonicorn.
No, just skip it. Skip this one.
God,
skip it.
So
skip
cursed.
It. Hudson, stop.
That was from Hudson. No. Skio has joined a midnight mop cat girl.
Yes.
The gun.
Goodness.
The gun is a mop.
I have to slide over slightly because I can't see the screen.
That's amazing. And then I love the light in the back. Next is,
this is so good.
James' illustrations.
Oh, my goodness.
If a horse or a unicorn becomes shaggy, it turns into a yak, right?
That's how it works.
And he's more
grumpy. Kind of love that.
I love that. He looks like a Pokemon.
I want one.
And next up we got Phoenix, who's drawn. Might not be a prompt, but here's my attempt to sink Spooky, a headless horseman.
The headless horseman.
I like this.
A headless horseless man.
Headless horseless man.
Secondly, I thought it was a headless Doctor Strange.
Oh, I see that. I like that. It's really cool. I like the candle. What?
Oh,
dastardly.
My God.
Smiling giraffe go brr, wobbly lazy Sonic, and midnight mop.
That's amazing.
This is great.
Oh, I did the purple.
This is great.
It's great. I love
this. So good. Those Sonic fingers are so cursed.
Jazz, this is so cute.
Oh my God. So plump.
Oh my God. It's as if I can't remember its name. What was that thing mean Simon had on Studs? The fluffy thing.
Oh, Rizmo!
You forgot your child's name.
You forgot Rizmo's name.
Wow.
It's like Rizmo is a unicorn. Oh,
aww.
My God.
It's the
I
right
get like
kind of energy.
Boof energy from this.
Yes.
There's a lot of mood going on.
I like this. Then we got Leaf Shino. Says slightly unfinished Midnight Mop Cat Girl.
No,
this is like Naruto style.
Mm.
I like it. It's really pretty.
Mop you up.
I love the fluid lines.
Mop.
80. The final piece, a cursed week for me. We've got the giraffe. The shaggy scrotacorn.
Oh my God.
Midnight cat girl and the Sonic.
Pain. Oh, the pain and lots of empty space, smiley face.
I love it.
Perfect. Perfect.
Oh, I won. Oh!
Oh, wow.
Spooky Peach or Inchy Vincent says, angry, shaggy scroonicorn.
I love this.
Oh, he's definitely shaggy.
He reminds me of the tangled horse.
Oh, and this actual screw.
Oh, I see.
Oh, my God.
That's really clever.
So
dude,
good.
That's awesome.
PC cat. Is that a shaggy's face on a unicorn?
You've outdone yourself today, PZ.
It's...
I love it.
It's so cursed.
Oh, my God.
Oh!
Onion rings.
Gotta go catch my shows. Lazy Sonic.
Nice. Yeah, he's about to watch some porn. Where do you think those onion rings go?
Oh, he's gonna play Hoopla.
Gotta get a crunchy grip.
Ain't these shaggy unicorn? It says, not happening, honey.
Nope.
Oh my god.
Nope. Nope.
Nope.
Nope.
Midnight Mop lips. Cat Girl from Yogurt.
Yes. Yes. This is the dream.
Oh, yes.
I want this cat to mop my flat.
But... I love the energy. Oh, is this the salad cat?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that's good. I like that. That's
oh, my God.
AJ. Oh, my God.
Oh, you drew.
I love those eyes.
What's going on here? Are these buns?
What? They're buns.
Sonic, he's mopping up after the Sonic Beat convention.
Oh.
Oh no. I really love how those the standing paws are drawn. I don't know what it is.
Very satisfying. Just chunky.
Little beats.
Oh my god, AJ. That's so funny. And then Mark says, yay for cat girls.
Ow.
Oh, hell yeah. Isn't she pretty?
Oh my god, the teeth.
Chomp.
I love her.
Just imagining her crawl along the floor and nibble you.
Nibble your feet.
Sorry, what?
I take that back.
Take it back.
Oh my god, what's happening here? Don't let cat people in your home after dark.
Oh my god.
Are they wearing a froggy sweater?
Is this you? Is this you murdering people?
Who are you?
The Bristol Smotherer. What
it
the
is,
fuck?
Is that you, Joe, being smothered?
Why am I? Why are you? Joe. Don't kill me.
That's not very froggy hat. Oh my god. Who am I murdering? I asked the builders how to get into your house, Joe. Oh, this is great. I love the expression. She's so bored.
Oh, I got just another one.
Midnight Mob Cat Girl, she's gonna hurt you.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, look at her. She's fierce. This is great, dude.
She's beautiful.
Hell yeah.
Piece of cat. This girl's been playing Hangman by herself for the past 30 minutes. So, I did the plane stream. Six whole hours on a flight.
6 hours.
Piece of cat was there. And we played Hangman with chat. And then I pointed out, the man sat next to me on the plane has just watched me talk to myself and play Hangman for the past, like, 30 minutes. So this is his point of view.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
Oh, I see. Photo.
This is great. You even put the actual words we did, Jeff Bezos and Rick Astley. Oh, this is fantastic. Thank you so much, Pisu. Oh, man. What was your word, Pisu? Did you get Jeff Bezos? Oh no, Zoof got Jeff Bezos. Did you get Rick Astley? Oh, that's so funny. Oh my god. Russell, this is so cute!
Aww.
I love the giraffe's face!
This is great. Aww. He's so cute. He's so happy.
It's got that like simple energy. That wholesome energy. Yeah.
I love when artists draw like a really detailed character and they give them like dot dot line for the face.
Yeah.
Perfect.
It's
so
a vibe,
much.
Isn't it?
Uh huh.
Yeah.
He's
smiling.
Oh!
Jesus. Fuck.
This
fucking
is from James
Christ.
Illustrations.
Christ.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. It's some kind of weird spider creature.
Well, that's a Cthulhu nightmare.
Oh my god.
Spider Sonic. Spider Sonic.
Burn it!
Next up is Spooky Peach. She snapped the mop.
Oh, hell yeah.
She's had enough.
Snap.
Just gonna stab you.
Fuck your shit.
I love the energy of this. This is amazing. Yeah. Thanks, Spooky Peach.
You want me to mop?
Chad says, that's a nice house you have there. It'd be a shame if someone were to clean it.
My initial thought was, is that Simon? And I don't know why.
Is it the cat ears?
I think it's the cat ears. Has he worn them before? Maybe. I don't know.
You've just dreamt about it.
I know what I'm getting Simon for Christmas this year.
Cat ears.
Cat ears?
Oh, yeah.
Everyone gets cat
ears. Oh, it's because Simon got Lewis the cat ear headset. We were talking about it earlier.
Oh, that's why. There we go.
Simon, what? The I came in this morning and I looked over at Lewis's desk and I was just like, is there someone using Lewis's computer? So I walked over and it's just Lewis wearing headphones with cat ears.
Fuck yeah, man. Embrace it.
What the fuck?
Sure.
Ah!
That's a lot of teeth.
Oh my god. Oh, I love it.
It's beautiful.
Oh, that's gosh. So... Look at those pearly whites. He keeps good care of them.
He does. Look at that expression.
God, it's so tactile. I feel like you can touch it.
Look at me teeths.
I like the little hairy chin.
And then... Oh! Wobbly lazy jello sanic, says Yo. The butthole.
Cute. Oh, he made a jelly.
This is so wholesome. Wobble, wobble, wobble. And not creepy at all, I commend you. That's not an easy feat.
How do you make sanic wholesome? I mean, that's pretty impressive.
Yeah, I don't. I want to poke it.
It's sanic as a frog.
Oh my god.
I love him. Oh my gosh.
I kind of love it.
This is from Hudson
spikes,
Nurse.
Though, it's like frog skin.
Oh my god. A wobbly, lazy sonic frog. And the face again, .. line. I live for it.
Perfect.
Eighthly.
Pain.
Prompt 2. Wobbly, lazy sonic. Too much running. And this was a cursed drawing. I'm sorry.
I like it.
I feel it so much.
This is me on like Monday morning.
Pain.
And then... Yogurt, what is this?
Gotta go slow.
Gotta go slow.
The lights, it's like static.
Oh my god.
What happened?
Is he just vibrating? Is that how he moves?
Oh man.
Sonic go brrr.
And then, froggy giraffe.
Oh my
god. Oh my god.
That is something.
My noble steed.
I don't know how to feel about it. It is something, you're right.
A frog with hooves. But a long neck.
Would he be slimy?
Yeah.
Does it make you want to gag?
Not in that way.
Would it be slimy?
Be froggy, wouldn't it?
So like, frog-like. If you were like riding on him, would you get like sticky?
Oh.
Wouldn't want to ride it naked.
Or maybe you would.
Maybe I would.
Any more for any more? Oh, we've got, is that one more? One more.
One more.
From Hisuka, who says, I only just realized I forgot to submit this. Oh, wow.
What is he doing to that mark?
For a second, I thought it was a little bit sexual.
I think it still is.
I like the crowd and how the ears have been like pushed through the crowd. No, yeah. TJ, you just made it worse. Oh man.
No.
Oh fuck, there we go.
Jesus.
Well, it's 5-2.
Wow.
Should we call it?
I think that's it. I think we're done.
What a stream.
Oh fucking hell.
TJ.
Oh god.
Fuck. Oh, okay. So I just need a moment after that. Well, thank you so much for joining in. You can't blame us for that, TJ. We may have corrupted you over the year, but you have your own control.
Way. Oh, if only chat could hear.
Oh, we need to get you plumbed in. Because these jokes, man, are quite something. That's true, actually. I can't steal them if you, Sorry, I was distracted. Hello, thank you for watching. Thank you for all the support today.
Hello, goodbye.
Thank you, Joe. Thank you, Nina.
Thank you.
Have a wonderful Halloween.
Yeah, have a nice spooky one. Stay safe.
I can't believe it's Halloween.
Yeah.
Christmas soon.
Yeah, man.
I know, right? Fuck me.
Oh, it's Advent time.
What is this year?
Right, what mood. Have a good one.
Bye!